did you summon me? I did not expect the water. Hello, hello. How are we all doing today? Welcome in,
welcome.
You didn't get first in the stream. Too bad, too bad. Welcome in, everyone. How are we all doing today? I have a bug error. What do you mean I have a bug error? Big error? What's my big error? Hello, welcome in. Hello, Kazu. Hello, Tsuki. Hello, Bluchi. Hello, Fartman. Hello, Xanthus. Oh.
Tactical nuke incoming!
She died. You killed her! How did you do that? Here's the new redeem. We have a new redeem for today's stream. There's a Final Fantasy VII bug? On what? On YouTube or something? That's not a huge deal. I'll fix that later. You made me think there was something terribly wrong. If it's just the wrong game, I can fix that. That's no big deal. On Twitch? What do you mean on Twitch? My stream? You'll have to send me a screenshot or something, because I'm not sure exactly what you're showing. Or what you're talking about. But you like the new redeem? It's special for this stream only. So, get as much out of it as you want. Alright, alright? But yes, today I'm super excited. You have it under Ocarina of Time. Let me see. I don't think I can fix that. I tried to read it. There's a bug with a lucky 8 ball, almost perfect perk. With 8 luck. I did not know that. I did not know that. Bug with a lucky 8 ball. Where do you get the lucky 8 ball? I don't actually know where you get the lucky 8 ball. But yeah, Andrew, I'm not sure exactly what you're talking about. If you mean my last time I streamed Ocarina of Time, or last time I streamed Final Fantasy VII, it says Ocarina of Time, I accidentally forgot to swap it, like, 1 minute into stream. So the first 1 minute says, Ocarina of Time, but if you actually click on chapters, it says Final Fantasy VII. That's just that was just an error. Don't worry about that. That's not a huge deal. If you click on the chapters, it'll fix itself. Don't worry about that. That's not a big deal. Hello, Linko. Welcome in. You saw too. Yeah, don't worry about that. That is just,
Tactical nuke incoming!
Please no. She's been nuked! You nuked her! Oh god, she's dead. Okay. Well, bonk. Does anybody want a reading or anything today? When's the flesh power reward? I keep telling you, I don't think I'm going to be able to do that one right now. That's a lot more than involved than you would think. I guess plus with a bomb also still bonks you. but yes, if anybody would like a reading, now is the time. I have all readings available right now. But if nobody's looking for a reading, we can get straight into the Capital Wasteland. I am so excited. I'm so excited. To get into some Fallout 3. Fallout 3 is probably one of my favorite games of all time. I have played a lot of Fallout 3. It's been a while, though, because if you didn't know, Fallout 3 actually does not cooperate very well with modern Windows. But I think recently, actually, Bethesda themselves released a fix. So, that's all good. But yeah, if nobody's looking for a reading, let's just get straight into game. So, give me just 1 second to pop back into my PC, and we'll get started. Be right back. And there's no reason to be worried. Uh-oh. I'm so glad to hear that. Did you have a happy holiday? A nice holiday. Fuck yeah. Shake that ass, Light Rebo. Ugh, give it to me. I mean... huh? Alright. Let me unmute the game. Here we go. And... we're in! 3 out of 30 coin toss wins, so war. War? That's really bad. Alright, are you ready? Are you ready to get in? I'm ready to get in. Fallout! Alright, we gotta watch the cutscene. We gotta listen to Ron Perlman. If you don't listen to Ron Perlman, get out of my stream.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do.
Do not nuke me. No, not
tactical nukes. Incoming.
The world. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.
Man, post-apocalyptia is not looking so good, is it? I don't think so. Guess what, chat? War never changes. Is that loud? Or is the volume okay? Looking so good, alright. Looks up with where you live. Yeah, sounds about right. That sounds about right. We all know what this looks like. We all know what home feels like.
War. War never changes.
I forgot to put subtitles on.
Since the dawn of humankind.
She needs to be nuked.
When our ancestors first discovered the killing power.
Thank you for the love, Ramen. Welcome in.
Blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
Such a good intro. You didn't know Fallout took place in southern Italy?
In the year 2077.
Pretty similar.
After millennia of armed conflict.
You have simple psychotic rage. Me too.
The destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
All right, we'll turn it down after the intro. In the 1970s Bronx,
but it was
so
not,
right.
As some had predicted,
you feel like
the end
you
of
thrive
the
in a post-apocalyptic world?
Instead,
if you survive.
The apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history.
The prologue.
For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but
the
war never changes.
Is Ron Perlman in the
early days,
Fallout TV series?
Thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults.
That's where we are. We're in a vault.
But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101.
Oh, that's actually really sad.
For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky,
how
the giant steel
Ron
door
Perlman?
Of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
That intro gives me goosebumps every time. Okay, before we start, let me, turn down the volume just a little bit and get some subtitles on. I swore I put subtitles on. I do have subtitles on. What the heck? Where are my subtitles? Whatever. It's time to be born. Are you ready to be born, chat? Beautiful. This is what it's like to be born. Dad! Last time I checked, I am a girl. Papa!
It's a girl? A girl. We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Look at me, I'm healthy.
Oh, James. We did it.
Oh. It's so good to be born. You're not sure if you're a boy? Maybe you need to go to the doctor to get checked. You should, yeah, a triple check is good. Congratulations, it's a first-person camera!
I'm sure. Look at you.
Oh, God.
Look at you. Hi there.
I can't wait to show off the child model.
Daddy.
Daddy.
You need a name, aren't you?
Ah. You're human. That's good. That's good. That's important to know. That is important to know. All right. My name is player name. No, my name is Vixie. Oh, yeah. That's a good question. How do you feel about sticks, Bluchi? We're a big fan of sticks here. Oh, what do we do this Wasteland Survival Guide? I hope we get to the Wasteland Survival Guide today. I can't wait to bonk mole rats with sticks. I'm going to try to rush through this because the characters... This is Fallout 3. We're not pretty. We're not going to be pretty. I didn't install any mods. We're just going to... We're just going to change our hairstyle. Where are you... Give me... Oh, I don't know, I guess. Where's the blonde? Sure. She's supposed to be Caucasian? Yeah. The skin textures in this game need some work. I'm hideous! Hello, Taiki, how are you doing? Welcome in. Alright. Very basic. Like your dad. See that, Catherine? You don't need to be installed? What do you mean?
Oh, beautiful.
Daddy is beautiful.
It's a big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What
kind of person are you going to be?
You're just James?
Catherine?
James. I yeah, that makes sense. I don't need to install mods, that's true.
Move.
Uh-oh. Mom, no, Catherine, no.
Hang on, Catherine.
Mom. Oh god. Mom left me. Hi, Sokan, how are you doing? Welcome in. Ah, oh, shit, I look straight into the light. Just like home. I don't want to right now. Give me this. Wait. Hello! Oh! I picked up the rattle. Oh.
Over here.
Haha! I have become so powerful! Look at me. I have a rattle. The light does not suit you. You're so right. I prefer the dark. Hello! How are we all doing today? Okay, you know what? I'm special. Oh, I can't be special right now. Dang it. Fine, Dad. I'll go to you. Hi, Dad.
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old.
Man, look at me. This is Fox's actual fight. Or height. Why did I say fight?
Listen, kiddo.
Mother would have been proud, but Mother is dead. You killed her. Actually, technically, I killed her. I don't feel guilty.
Daddy runs to his office.
Daddy runs to his office? Not the office. Uh-oh. I've been left to my own devices. It's time to make trouble. Can I climb over this? Oh, God. The physics on this ball. I don't remember this being this bad. I mean, it is a Bethesda game. Being short is a constant fight with life. Wait. Oh, I have to open it. Dang it. Can I... I never tried this before. Oh, I can get on the bed. Can I get on the dresser? I cannot. Okay. Fine. I'll look at the book. Wait. We gotta read our Bible verse. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I'll give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. Revelations 21:6. Hello, Breadman. How are you doing today? Baby parkour, a new sport has been invented. Yes. Can we jump on the Bible verse? I'm so close. GG for being only 1 year old. I know. You all are now under surveillance of the FBI. How do you plea? Babies can get around a lot. All right, we're special. I didn't think this through yet. I'll be honest. I know I want agility and probably charisma. I don't think perception is that important, and I don't know if I plan on using that much in, I don't know. We're just going to do, you can beat, max out luck. You think I should max out luck? I could do that. Probably. Or you don't actually want to max out anything because you can get bobbleheads. The maximum you want to have anything in anything is 9. Because you can always get that last point with a bobblehead. So, yeah, I don't know. That looks fine. Oh, wait, I have one more point to... Yeah, you're probably right. I think perception is pretty useless. I don't usually do strength. I'm an adult model resized to look like a child. I think I've just been resized. They just smushed me. I want, I kind of like that. Oh, wait, perception is for guns. You're right. Maybe agility isn't as important. Maybe we should do something like this. It is not my first time playing Fallout. It's just my first time streaming Fallout. Oh, no, please.
Tactical
no!
Nuke! Ah! Incoming! Ah!
Don't mind that. Tactical nuke. Yes. Not the nuke! But welcome in, Cosby! I think this is probably good. We're just gonna go with this. If we suffer, we suffer. Ah! God, the cocks as well. I didn't mean to flash you. I got nuked. I don't know how to control my legs when I get nuked. Oh wait, yeah, I can leave, can't I? No, I can't leave. It's locked. Oh, I'm a bunny. I'm a bunny. Oh, I didn't mean to wave.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
I am an explorer.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here.
Oh, now Dad's gonna read us the Bible verse. Okay.
It was your mother's favorite passage.
It's from the Bible.
Revelation 21:6.
Oh, should I? We can fix it whenever we leave the vault.
The beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is the first of the fountain of the water of life.
Wah, wah, wah. Is this just what I sound like, chat? Is it go, wah, right, wah, 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 wah?
Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Play face through the floor perk. I don't need Dad. I'm faster than Dad. Oh, God, the lights. No! Ah! Don't look into the light! Man, 9 years just goes by so fast. Surprise! I'm blinded. Happy birthday to me.
She's growing up so fast.
I am.
Happy birthday, honey. I can't believe you're already 10.
Look at me.
I'm so proud of you.
9 years just in a flash. It's just that fast.
Young lady, I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do
I? Did. Yeah, you just ever walk through the door and immediately grow up. It's intense.
Well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities.
Uh-huh.
So here you are.
My Pip-Boy!
Overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Let's go! We got a Pip-Boy!
You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Multiply speech skill? Yeah. Yeah, I did know that. I knew Chris was not useless in Fallout 3, but it is in New Vegas. Fun. It's kind of strange. Alright, we got the PA system. Let's look at our Pip-Boy. What's going on here? What's on the PA system? Anything interesting?
Nice party.
Thanks, I'm really good at throwing them.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Amada.
We really surprised you, didn't we?
Oh yeah, I'm very surprised.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
You know what, Amada, you're not wrong. Great party, thanks.
You're welcome.
But really, you want Pip-Boy so you can play Nekobara while walking around? Pip-Boys are such a cool concept, but
hey,
they would get so heavy so fast.
I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
What did you get me for my birthday? I don't know. I'm bad at guessing.
Ha, I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian?
Grognak.
Grognak.
I love Grognak the barbarian.
And with no missing pages.
Let's go.
It's in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once.
It is actually kind of impossible for me to imagine the overseer reading comic books.
We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
It's my birthday.
Happy birthday!
If the VAT system works in the game's world, what do you mean? Can I... Oh, I can't use VATs. That would be funny if I could use VATs.
Enjoying yourself?
Happy birthday!
If anybody wants a tarot card reading, you know where to find me. I forgot that Beatrice did tarot card readings. Carrot card readings! Bund cakes only. You have to make a bund cake if you want to be part of the, bake-off. Hi, Gomez.
Happy birthday, Missy.
Keep saying hello.
Happy birthday!
Hi, Ben. Welcome in.
Enjoying yourself?
Oh, yeah. That's me. Enjoying
Happy
myself.
Birthday.
I'm in the game. Look at me. Oh, wait. I can't. Hold on. Nope.
Oh, man. You got a Pip-Boy.
I did get a Pip-Boy. Yeah, you're not. Oh, it's time to cut the cake. Let's see him cut the cake.
Happy birthday, Nosebleed.
I'm Nosebleed.
How's it going, sweetheart?
It's going. Aw, Andy, you're
right.
Oh, God!
Nuke!
No, please! No, please, please. I sat down very hard.
What do you think we should call our kid? It's gotta be total
Get it? I know you were joking. Who wants to go around all day being called a...
There's so much going on. I sat. Nuked the bun. The bun was nuked. Hi, Stanley.
How do you like that there Pip-Boy, miss? Fit all right and everything?
Pip-Boy is great. Thanks. Did you fix it up for me?
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Sat like an alpha man. Yeah, that's me. Thanks, don't Stanley.
Oh, yes. I almost forgot. Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Not much, but I hope you like it.
We get a hat. Okay, what's better? Party hat or baseball cap? Obviously the baseball cap. Can I enter? Hold on. Change of view. There's left bumper. Oh, I can't. Look at me. Oh! Thank you for the hydrate!
The Mackers. Super cool, right?
Supposed to be a party, you know?
Thank you. Let me stretch. Thank you, thank you! Alright. Yeah, this is me as a child. I knew you were always wondering.
I'm sure of it, Amata.
Oh, God. What's wrong with the
now
camera?
Enjoy yourself.
Okay. What does Dad have to say?
A good time?
Yeah.
It wasn't easy keeping this.
All right, so they're trying to name themselves. All right. Well, let's talk to Christine.
Nice party. Well, at least it
doesn't have your. Why did you say it like that? Nice party.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amata put into this party. She really seems to like you.
Of course she does. Everybody likes me.
That's
I'm
not what I hear.
Cool.
But perhaps she'll set a good example for you. There's still plenty of time for you to make something of yourself.
What is that supposed to mean? You guys are a jerk. Hi, Susie.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, thank you. And then, Grandma Palmer.
Are you having a nice party?
I am having a nice party, thank you.
10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
Daddy came?
Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Such a nice
present, please.
Young lady you are. Don't ever lose your gift of speaking your mind so directly. We could
Daddy came.
Down here.
Why does she remember when Daddy came? Cream pied.
Baked for you just this
it morning. Was 10 years ago. That is true.
You're the birthday girl.
No hello, Overlord. How are you doing?
You
all right.
Right. Anyway, I'm glad.
Hello.
Nice party, Butthead.
Butthead, you're Butthead.
Make you cry.
Don't make me cry.
How's it
how
going,
are you
sweetheart?
Enjoying the party, Mrs. Palm?
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid.
Shut up.
Balloons,
you're a little kid.
Hats.
Not the creep by after no, daddy came, please.
Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks?
I don't believe you.
And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium?
Butthead, you're Butthead.
Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Man, just rub it into my face, won't you?
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool
foxhead,
party.
That's true. I am
I
a foxhead.
That,
why is that kid here? Because he's a jerk,
like,
that's why.
That seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Yeah, okay, Paul.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
Shove it, Butch.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Oh.
Yeah, Paul.
Oops, wrong button. Oh, he's trying to fight me! No. Oh god, get out of here! Get away from me, Butch! He likes parties? Do you like parties, Chet? Is this the best birthday party ever? Oh god. I actually cannot get my fists out. Dad, help!
Hey, that was Jonas.
Dad, help! He's punching me! Why are you just telling me about what's going on in the intercom?
Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few
I think Butch will mind. He's still after me! What the fuck? Thank you. Thank you. That's not how you give birthday punches. I'm fine.
Happy birthday,
oh, hi, Beatrice.
My goodness. I hope I didn't miss the party.
Where's my tarot reading? They think they're gonna be a great sure party. Did. Best dad of the year.
My
oh,
my
she's getting punched? Ah, she'll be fine.
Already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers.
Why do I not believe you either?
Look at you. A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy.
That's me.
Since
Pip-Boy.
Such a special occasion. Do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem.
Oh.
Just for you. I hope you like it.
Is that it?
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
This poem is actually very, interesting. All right, here we go. Gray walls, impenetrable steel.
The power of Christ compels you!
Hi, Wrench. Suffocation, condemnation, little hands groping in subterranean uncertainty. Mommy, Daddy, am I dead? Nay, nay, reborn into purifying fluorescence. A face emerges, strong and male. Father to me, father to all. Overseeing our lives, our eternities. Harshness of discipline.
Tactical, oh God,
not the noob again, please!
Incoming!
I don't want to be nuked. Please, no, please. No. I got nuked. Ugh, there she goes. Harshness of discipline, harshness of love. Obedience, my savior. Larva to pupa. Pupa? Pupa. Pupa to worker. Buzz, buzz. One with a steel honeycomb. 10 lives within the 101. Significant at last. Till gray seeps from walls to hair to soul. Then eternal slumber, the sweet sleep of incineration. What? That was my birthday gift. A poem about being stuck in a vault for the rest of my life. The apartments are inaccessible. Of the booba? Oh, ad break. All right, I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Forgot to snooze that. The stream brain. It's bad news. Okay, thank you. I'm coming. I promise I won't get stuck in a rock this time. Oh my god. What's wrong with feet? Every time I say feet, I get clipped. Oh, it worked! It worked! I'm very sorry, Zoro. I do not remember. Not only is it it's a dead game because it is gone.
What's wrong with feet? Every time I say feet, I get clipped.
Hey, chat. Feet. Yeah, it's gone. It's gone. Oh, trust me. I have experience with cocks. Oh my god.
It's very cute.
I almost got cock-blocked by fucking totem there. I did get cock-blocked by a totem there, actually. I blame the totem.
Why were you trying to fuck the knight?
I wasn't.
Well, that's what cock-blocking
I was, no,
is.
I was running to get cocked. Oh my god, that was fucking legendary!
I don't know, I'm confused and frankly concerned by where that conversation is going, so...
I don't know what I was trying to say.
You were trying to get cocked? It's your words, verbatim!
I don't even know why I said that! I'm playing, Roaring Moon. Do you like Beedrills? New member, I must indoctrinate them into the foxhole. Oh shit, that reminds me. I have a new name for you all. It's Vulpist. It's like Occultus Vulpis. Like a fox? You're Vulpists. My little Vulpists. Yes? Can you stop coming inside me? Did you hear me say that? All right, we're back. Okay. All good, Plucci. We'll see you back in half an hour. Hopefully by then we'll be out of the vault. Also, welcome in, Richard. Welcome in, Brandon. How are we both doing today? Okay. Is there something in the clinic? I can't remember. Oh, it's locked very hard. Very hard. Nothing on the upper level. What does the overseer have to say?
Having a nice time?
I think... if I remember correctly, he might actually say something. Sneak up behind him. Saluting! We're saluting! I feel like he says something here. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe he just goes up and leaves.
Enjoy the party, sir?
Bah, I only showed up because Amata's friends with the brat. Give them a few more minutes, and then I want that place cleaned up and everybody back to work.
Oh.
Sure thing, sir.
Overseer's such an asshole! What a dickbag. Okay. Oh! No more bunny outfit. We're back to normal. Okay. Let's see here. We're in the reactor level. Hey, look, it's Jonas! Hi, Jonas!
What are you doing down here, young lady?
Tactical nuke! Incoming!
She died! I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old! Look at me!
Pip-boy and everything. Look at that.
I do have a Pip-boy. Isn't it nice?
I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Oh. Dad, hello! We've been waiting on you. Hi, what's
are
up?
Are you ready for your surprise?
I am ready for my surprise. What kind of surprise?
The overseer gave you your Pip-boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this.
A gun?
Your own BB gun.
Oh, wait, really? It was!
It's a little old, but it should work perfectly.
Let's go.
Jonas found it.
I have a gun! Runaway chat, she's armed.
Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his.
Is Dad stealing?
So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
A nuke will not stop me easily, that's true. What do I get to kill?
Easy now.
Let me kill things.
It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy.
It is a toy now.
Let's go try it out.
You trust me with a gun? You should.
I found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Let's go. We have a gun. You should. You should trust me. Oh yeah, there's one downside to Fallout 3. I don't have any iron sights. So, whenever I look down the sights of my gun, it just zooms in. So, welcome to Fallout 3. Get used to that. Alright, Dad, what are we shooting? What are we shooting, Dad? Tell me!
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Let's go! This is so great, Dad. Thanks.
Without Jonas's help, you make sure to thank him.
You're walking home now. Walk safe. Walk safe. All right. Let's shoot these targets. Look at me. Cracked.
It's a rat roach.
Kill it.
You can take care of that with your BB gun.
I sure can. Kill the rat roach. How do I? Oh, I guess I don't have to reload this. It's just
good
single
work.
Shot.
That's one less rad roach to deal with.
I will kill all the rad roaches.
Capture the moment.
All right, Dad, let's...
Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
That's me, big game hunter. Ooh.
Smile.
Smiling. Ah! Did you get a good picture? Last time I gave Vixie a water gun, I ended up in the hospital. She was totally trustworthy with a gun. This is so true. I'm very trustworthy. Oh, it's time to take the goat. Are you ready for the goat? Are you the goat?
The
beginning and the end.
You're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old girl. So, yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam.
But, Dad, I don't want to take my goat. But I'm sick, really.
No, you're not, really.
Mm.
When I started studying medicine, one of the first things I learned was how to spot a kid playing sick to get out of taking a test.
I don't believe
you. You'll do fine. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it when they're 16. I had to. You have to, and so does everyone else. And most everyone makes it through without a scratch.
Actually, Dad, I know something you don't know.
The generalized occupational aptitude.
You didn't take this test. Actually, you do know that, but you don't know that I know that. I shouldn't know that, but I do know that.
You'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So,
Pay attention and try not to fall asleep.
Ah, too late.
You know what the overseer says? We are born in the vault, we die in the vault. Each is tested.
We are born in the vault and we die in the vault.
We work for the betterment of all vault residents.
Are you ready to better the vault?
Sound familiar?
Is it true though, Dad? Do we all were we all born in the vault? If it's that what the overseer says, I don't know. Overseer seems kind of like an asshole.
It's a hell of a lot better than being up there.
How do you know?
All your mother and I ever wanted was for you to be safe, and you're safe here.
What do you mean by that? Can we ever leave?
That's not the way it works.
Please, I want to leave.
Asking questions like that, especially not around the overseer. I want to.
What is he gonna do?
It's important, so listen closely.
Oh.
This place, this vault, it's not perfect, I know, but it is your home. You're safe here. Stay on the overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all you have, because what's up there on the outside...
Safe.
That's not the life I want for you, and it's not what your mother wanted for you either.
What about Mom?
Your mother, she was beautiful.
Like me?
The beauty you've seen. There's just so much those old photos can never show.
Aww.
And she was passionate about life, about love. But most of all, she was passionate about you.
About me?
When she became pregnant, it was the happiest I had ever seen her. Ah, she had great things in mind for you. And so, I want you to stop stalling and get to class.
Fine.
Please, honey, please. Take these achievement tests seriously.
Fine.
The last thing I need is your mother's ghost haunting me because her only child became a garbage burner.
Are you saying that I wouldn't be good as a garbage burner? All right, bye, Dad.
Take care, sweetie. I got out of here. Good luck.
Okay, before we go, give me this. Bubblehead. Oh, can I check the medical data? Patient files. What is VDS? Freddy's VDS is getting worse. Most days he can't even get out of bed. When he does manage to function, Freddy hides his insecurities and lowest self-esteem behind a bully's mask. Vault-Tec medical protocols dictate the prescription of anti-anxiety medication when Vault-Depressive Syndrome. Vault-Depressive Syndrome. Is involved. But do I really want to string the kid out on chlorpromazine for the rest of his life? Being in a vault ain't so good for you. Stanley continues to suffer from severe and chronic head pain. I've been feeding him aspirin like it's candy, but I'm reticent to give him anything stronger. He blames the lighting in his quarters, and though eye strain is certainly compounding the problem, the headaches are actually a symptom of overwork and lack of sleep. Knowing Stanley and the schedule the overseer has him on, the problem isn't likely to get better anytime soon. So it's aspirin, indefinitely. Christ. Once again, the overseer has insisted on being in the room for a modest examination, throwing any inkling of doctor-patient confidentiality right out the window. I know he doesn't trust me. He never has. But I honestly believe the reason he attends his daughter's medical appointments is because he doesn't trust her. That's as ridiculous as it is sad. Amanda's a great girl, and the chance of her doing something stupid, pregnancy, syphilis, whatever, is so unlikely it's not even worth mentioning. Interesting. Dad's doing experiments? The cells are still replicating normally. No mutation. Thank God. Whatever's out there could penetrate this vault. I can't even begin to imagine what the overseer would do. After borrowing a few more water chips and rerouting some of the power here in the clinic, I've finally been able to affect the latest sample. It's not much, but considering what I have to work with, it a definite step in the right direction. But this new experiment was also monumental for another reason. It's the first time Jonas has assisted me. He's suspected forever, I know, so I guess it was inevitable, and his help has been invaluable. I just hope he knows what he's gotten himself into. Dad's hiding secrets. He's hiding some big secrets. Alright, is there anything worth taking? Not really. My rule of thumb...
Good morning.
Stopped
in to see the old man before class, eh?
Sure did. My rule of thumb in all Bethesda games is if something is... Oh, is that Stimpak? If something is not worth... 10 times the weight. It's probably not worth picking up. Let's check this out. Anything worthy? Like, scrap metal's actually usually worth it because you can use that in quests. Once we leave the vault, not that I know that we are.
Worried. I hope Jonas can take a look at me soon.
Wait, I never noticed you were wearing Converse. What the hell? How many times have I played this game and never realized that? Okay, is there any other stimpaks? I think it's just one stimpak. Anything in the lockers? We gotta steal everything before we take our goat.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes.
Tunnel snakes.
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amata.
Oh.
God, Butch. Why don't you just leave me alone?
What are you gonna
tell her, Butch?
Go run and tell
Get
your daddy
away
on
from
us.
Me.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter? Daddy's girl gonna cry?
There's trouble.
She's nothing, Butch.
What's going on here?
Daddy's girl.
Hey, look, I'm not looking to rumble with you.
Rumble? Oh, I'll take you rumble.
Each other's business, like usual.
Tunnel snakes.
Only the baddest gang in Vault 101.
Oh yeah.
Think you don't know. We rule
only the baddest
world.
Gang where your hair does not attach to your
You'll
head properly.
Way,
things are getting
good.
Swanky. They are. Hello, Oakley. How are you doing? What's going on here?
None of your business, kid.
Don't
get
call me kid.
You get
don't call me kid, Butch.
If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
Oh, I'm messing with the tunnel snakes. If you're messing with her, the overseer is going to come down on your gang.
Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later.
Well, Daddy's
come on, tunnel snakes.
Get talked out of it. Let's go. Speech success. Life support systems?
Life support systems?
Was that from the PA? That must have been from the PA.
What is it now, ma'am?
What do you mean, what is it now? That's the first time I've talked to you in, like, 6 years.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes.
You're welcome.
I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Baka.
Hey, you want to grab some lunch later on?
Water. No radiation.
Diner after class?
That's rare.
Wait. Good luck on the goat.
Good luck on the goat.
Well, you made it.
I made it, finally.
Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through.
You sound like my dad. I don't really have to take this, do I?
Listen, I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher.
Wait, why wouldn't you like me?
What I'm going
why don't you like me if I'm your student?
You want to skip the test. Just tell me how you want it to come out, and I'll take care of it.
Ooh, Mr. Broch is gonna let me cheat on the test. All right.
Well, all right. Here, take a look.
Ha ha ha! Look at me go. Okay, what are we gonna tag? I was thinking about this earlier. I want to do lockpick, I think, over science. Because basically, you can unlock things with both science and lockpicks, but I feel like lockpick is more likely. I'm thinking small guns and sneak, honestly. Maybe speech, actually. Is there anything else here? Repair could be useful, but if I make enough caps, I can just buy my stuff to be repaired. Barter, maybe. I think we're gonna do lockpick, small guns, and speech. That sounds good.
Come on, people, find your seats.
I don't actually have to take the test now, so I skip this. Wait, my hair is so short. This is not my hairstyle. Wait, why don't I have this hairstyle? This is the hairstyle that I chose for my character. Why don't I have this hairstyle?
Well, do you mind? I'm trying to pay attention.
We'll talk to your little friend.
Oh, look.
Look, Square, I already told
you. Hey, why don't you have to take the test?
Because I'm smarter than you. I talked to the teacher. I don't have to take the test because the teacher likes me. Even though he said he didn't. Even though he said he didn't. Average high school experience. You're so right.
Wake up. Come on, wake up.
Wake up, 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 wake up. Wake up.
Come on. You've got to wake up.
I'm awake. What's wrong?
You've got to get out of here.
My snoot has been booped. Thank you for the bit. What do you mean my dad is gone?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
Crazy? What is going on?
They killed him. My father's men. They took him and...
He's gone to get milk. Oh, God. Dad's never coming back. He's never coming back. Howdy there. You see you're taking your goat and avoiding it? Hope you're staying cool in your vault. Like my dog pal always says, bark. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying. Welcome in, Adweller. Welcome in. Yeah, I skipped the goat because the teacher likes me that much. Are you okay?
Yeah. Don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this.
Thank you.
I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute.
Okay, so we do know, what we do know, since we read Dad's secret computer files, is that Jonas was helping him with something. And so whatever has caused Dad to leave, it likely has to do with whatever Jonas was helping him with, since Jonas is dead. How did you get here first?
Oh, so you don't trust me now?
No, I didn't mean it like that.
You think it was easy for me to get here, with the rad roaches and security all over the place?
No, sorry, I didn't mean it like that.
I understand. It must be rough, waking up suddenly to find your dad gone and everything turned upside down.
Yeah, I'm in Australia.
Listen, it may not be any of my business, but didn't your dad tell you anything about his plans?
No. He didn't.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you? But it doesn't matter.
That would be shitty. I have my own plan. Okay. What's your plan?
Listen, there's a secret tunnel. That
secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel.
To open it. Use these to get into his office.
Wait, I have to hack the PC. Oh fuck! I didn't take science. Sounds like a plan. Let's get out of here.
I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you better take it just in case.
A gun. Thank you.
Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck.
Amada is the goat. I wonder what Amada's goat's. Okay. Oh, I gotta get my Grognak the Barbarian. Ooh, that actually improves my lockpick. That's cool. Let's put that on. Let's put on our baseball cat. What's the matter with her? What's the matter with you? Take everything we can, including the BBs. Oops. We get some medics here. Nice. Okay. Let's equip some weapons. Oops, wrong button. Hold on. I remember how to play Fallout 3, trust me. Alright, we've got a gun. We got our 10 mil.
There she is. Hold it right there. Criminy, more roaches.
Ah, roaches.
Take that, you little buggers.
Buggers? I think they're just bugs. Are you gonna attack me, Kindle?
Hold it, right.
Oh, he is.
There.
No, you're not. Get deaded. Oh, that increases small guns. That's even better. Okay, let me equip that then. Might as well put on the helmet as well. Oh man, I'm so dripped out right now. Okay. What's in here? Bathroom. You never know. Sometimes they hide stuff in the toilets. Rad roach infestation. I don't think it's under control. Okay. Oh.
You gotta help me. My mom's
Butch.
There with the rad roaches.
Butch. If only you knew what irony was.
Yeah, I'm asking you. So what? Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right?
Uh-huh.
But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rad roaches.
Right. Why do you need my help?
Well, yeah, so I hate rad roaches.
Oh.
So what? I tried to go back in to help her. I swear I did. But I just can't do it. So I'm begging you, please help her. I don't know what I'd do without my mom.
Fine.
Oh my God, thank you. I didn't know what to do. You're the best.
I could have used the speech there, but I want his jacket. I'm going. Move out of the way, Butch. There you go. Now get back to drinking, because that's all you're good for. Literally, look at this. Vodka.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay!
I am gonna be a tunnel snake! No fucks are given. Vixie the tunnel snake.
But I want you to have my tunnel snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Thank you. I got the jacket. What does this do for me again? Melee weapons. I am. Tunnel snakes rule. That is true. I am a tunnel snake, so I rule. Does she have any more alcohol around here? Yes. Don't forget to take the vodka. You're welcome.
You're the best, man.
Thanks.
Everything's gonna be okay now, thanks to you.
Are you gonna say?
Come on, sit down and have a drink with me.
Okay. All right, Butch. Yeah. Okay. I was in here earlier. There's another bathroom I was in. Just checking. That's inaccessible. Where's the other bathroom I was in? I doubt there's anything in there, honestly. I don't ever remember going in there, actually. More roaches. They are weird bugs. Oh, somebody's dead. Grandma Taylor! Oh, wait, that's sad. That's very sad. Dead by the rad roaches. There's a toaster. Anybody want to take a bath? Not Graham Graham. How could they do that? How could you do such a thing? Oh. Stuck. Okay. The reactor level, I think, is locked. Inaccessible, inaccessible. Okay. I'm not confined to my quarters. You can't stop me. Press 1 if you think the overseer smells. Wait, that's Gomez. I don't think I should have attacked Gomez. Hopefully... Oh god, he died anyways. Oh. Thanks, Stanley. I forgot if Gomez is, mean. I can't remember. Topside for fresh air.
You're the one everybody's looking for, right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us. Me and Andy were in a tight spot.
Oh.
There. Ain't no mistake. Good thing he loves toasting roaches.
Do you like toasting roaches, chat? I sure do. Requires a key. Interesting.
Just hold still. Your left stabilizer's been knocked loose.
Okay, I don't think I was supposed to kill Gomez, but it's just dialogue I missed. I'm going to interfere with vault security personnel. I am vault security personnel at this point. Nope.
It's our only chance. Don't you see? We're getting out of here just like the doctor. I'm not going to let anyone.
The doctor. That's my dad.
It's me.
Oh god, they're shooting at Tom. Oh god, they just killed her. Betrayed you? Oh god, I'm out of ammo. Take a bat to the face. Blood! Because my dad escaped the vault. Oh my god. Time for bats. My dad escaped the vault, and they think he's, like, a traitor. And because I am my dad's daughter, I am automatically involved. Guilty by association. Yeah. So, they're not supposed to be leaving the vault, is the problem. Oh, he's got a pistol, nice. We're gonna take all of his stuff, too, so we can repair our stuff. Rest in peace, Mary and Tom. Oh, nice. Okay. Let's repair some stuff really quick.
Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
Oh, my.
That is all.
My repair skill's not very high. That's okay. Oh. Traitor, isn't there just, like, extreme radiation? How is he, that traitor? He might just die. You'll see. You'll see once we leave. It's not as bad as they make it out to be out there. It's livable. Hello, Suffering! How are you doing? I should probably... Do I have any? I have meat. Okay, let me just eat some rad roach meat. Mm-mm. Tasty roach meat. Was this open? That's the main entrance. No. Welcome, Suffering. How are you doing today? Fala is treating me well. I'm a big fan. This is not my first time... Oh, rad roach. Ow. Jerk. I probably have hundreds of hours in this game. This is the first time I've been able to stream it. There was, there used to be some issues running this game on Windows 11, but Bethesda themselves actually released a patch to fix it. Which is crazy, because they did it like 10 years later. Okay. Are you a Fallout fan? I love this series. I haven't gotten to see the TV series yet, but I've heard good things. Your fault. You and your stupid father. My fault? Literally, what did I do? You've never played it? Oh, it's so good. Wait, are you attacking me? Oh. Security chief? Oh my god. Melee in this game? Ow! Ow! Take a gun. I didn't try to run. I don't think that's running. I think that's literally me killing you. Okay. So there's some guy baby raging over here at me. Who is this? Haha, loser. You're stuck. Jonas. No, wait, that's Floyd. Who's Floyd? I don't know, but he's got glasses. I think if you're a fan of the franchise, then you might see the series slightly different as in sport, more of the references, but as in neutral was good. What do you mean as in sport? You must be off. Lots of wasteland to explore. There is. Here's how you could find your dad. Thanks so much, Adweller. Appreciate you stopping by.
I told you, I don't know anything.
Uh-oh. Oh, Spot.
Officer Mac may enjoy this, but I don't. Just tell us where to find your friend.
I don't know. Where is her friend?
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Oh, God. How? He literally just left the vault. I actually don't really get this. Ooh, head. So no head? Come here, Overseer. You talk to me.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young
lady. Oh, bullshit. No, I'm not.
Enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself.
I'll make it worse for you. Oh, head can wait.
Is there anything else I can get you while you're here?
Yeah, I'd like a glass of water, please.
Nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again. I've dealt with your kind before, you little snot-nose.
Snot-nose? Who are you calling snot-nose? Don't you dare call my dad a coward. Wait, is he going to attack me? I have to kill the Overseer? Fuck. I did not want to do that. Didn't I have a save? I do. I might want to reload really quick. I don't actually want to kill the Overseer. Don't you see? We're getting out of here. I didn't want to kill him! Because Amada gets really mad if you kill him. There we go. I only have one shot left. Make it count! Alright. Oh, I can shoot with a BB gun still. You think I can kill him with a BB? Yes. Blood! Literally Oblivion characters. Blood! Ha ha ha! Blood! How embarrassing would it be to die by a BB gun? What do you think? I think it'd be pretty embarrassing. I think you're betraying me right now, actually. And everyone else in the vault, but... Sure, blame my dad. Oh, you think the Discord link has expired? Rama, do you mind getting a Discord link in the YouTube chat? Did I save them, by the way? I don't know if you can actually save them, but I think I might have. Thank you for letting me know, though, Oakleum. I did not realize that it might be expired. All good. Take your time. Okay. Let's get that armor on. And then eat some meat. Okay. We should have ammo in our pistol now. We do. Oh, God. Jump scared me. Hold on. I'm not gonna waste my bullets on rad roaches. There's no point. Welcome back, Grinch! How are you doing? How is your walk? Give me this meat. Meat and head! That's what I'm after here. long. Well, you made it back, at least. Die, rad roaches. If you saw a bug this big, what would you do, Chad? Just took a 10 or 15 minute nap? That sounds very refreshing. I wear the same outfit every day. Yes. 0.9 mile walk. That's not too bad. Okay, let me save really quick. Cool down a bit after ruining it. Huh? Ah. Ruining a tier player's day with a big black cat. Oh my god, I have to sneeze so bad. Fuck off, Overseer. I don't care what you have to say. Tell it to the bottom of your right foot. Bottom of your right foot? 10 or 0.9 mile walk is not that long. Oh.
There's more over here. Take that, you little buggers.
Ow! A dark purple. Could be interesting. But I like the black for the goth. 10% coin toss win rate. That's really bad. Oh, I knocked out his weapon. Destroying super poly, spamming players with Urs Arctic. That's the way to do it. That is the way to do it. Okay. Alright. Anything else? Scrap metal. I think a roach got away from me. I hear it. Ew. I hear it. Where, oh where are the roaches? I see it on the... Ah, whatever. We'll leave it alone. I would like that meat for healing. Ah, there you go, Oakleum. That should be a link to the Discord server. Just make sure that your Discord name is something recognizable so we can verify you. And thank you for joining the Discord.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later. Your father betrayed us all!
How warm of a welcome do I get it? 99.5 or yeah, 99.5 degrees Fahrenheit. You get an aspirin because that sounds like you might have a bit of a fever. Erdragon, or Overlord, if you want to send me the details of your idea, do that and we can talk about it. What is on the? Oh, I can lock the cell door. Interesting. But welcome in, Justice. That's not my tip. That's your tip. Oh god, I have a fever?
You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it.
Maybe I need to take an aspirin. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Slightly hot, but not super hot. Hello, Eldius. How are you doing? Thank you for the head pads and stretch as well. And the love. Thank you, thank you. Oh. I've been green pied. Are you calling me a coochie?
I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own.
Woke up super late. How am I? I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay. You hate unplanned things. Me too.
I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you.
I forgot what I said. Actually,
Mortal will not suffer further because of your actions.
Thank God.
Now then, if you really care about Amata, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons.
No.
Put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault.
Your warm welcome is a nuclear bomb. Welcome to the stream.
Let's let history be the judge of that. If you had paid attention to Mr. Brotch, you'd understand that history is invariably written by the victor.
Oh yeah.
And I intend to be the victor.
God, there's a way to get to do this without having to fight him. I think I have to threaten Amata, which is not really what I want to do, but I think that's how I have to get through it.
Turn up sooner or later.
Let's try again.
You shouldn't have tried to run.
The super deep. You shouldn't have tried to run. If you use threats, probably you don't have to fight. Yeah, I'm trying to get through that, but. Oh my god, the blocking. I'm gonna just bring out my pistol. No! Guess what, Overseer? This is your pistol, by the way. Okay, let me save again. Come here, Overseer. Where are you?
I hope you're here.
Okay, hold on. Let's see. There we go.
Cold-blooded little shit, aren't you? I think you'd actually do it. Here, leave the vault. I'll have you shot on sight if you ever come back.
Thank God we got the key. Okay, there we go. Yeah, so I have to threaten Amada to get through there, which kind of sucks, but... to get out of there, I have to get out of there. And a stim pack. Alright, what's in the terminal? Right, lock. Lock, lock, lock. I do not want to lock that. Okay, let's get out of here. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Shit. I did not mean to ban you. I meant to delete that message. That's not really relevant right now. Shit. Oh, I banned Raymond. Oh, I didn't mean to ban Raymond. Fuck, god damn it. Hold on, chat. Modding is hard. Hold on. That's not really relevant to us right now, though. Oh, to the game. Did I break the game by tabbing out? Please don't tell me I broke the game by tabbing out. I think I broke the game by tabbing out. I knew this was gonna happen. I didn't mean to do that! I'm sorry! The game crashed too, I think. Fuck! Anyway, Link, I say I have to verify by saying something in the welcome, but I'm unable to say anything in it. You don't have to say anything, you just have to change your username to make sure it's relevant. I'm so confused, I did not mean to. Okay, game died. Give me a second. Give me a second, I need to restart it. Things are breaking. You wish they optimized the mod tool for mobile. Yeah, I do too. I do too. Alright, let me restart the game. Sorry about that. Alright, you should be... I should be able to verify you now. There you go. Oh, I did it. I just did it. Whoops. I took your job. I'm sorry. Alright, we gotta wait for, the game to relaunch. Why, as soon as I get back and take a breath, everything gets stuffed? No, no, Raymond, you're totally fine. I misclicked. I did not mean to ban you. I do apologize. Oh, you'd like to test fate? Yeah, we can do that really quick. Alright. Let's see what the dice have for you right now, Ramen. Ban Fox, ban me. Ooh. That is an 8. Unlucky. Alright, Ramen. You know the rules. That is straight to the Shadow Realm for you. Thank you so much for playing, but better luck next time. Alright, game launched. He's not getting timed out. 8, but that's the best number, but it's not a 0 or a 6, which is the rule for testing fate. Okay. Oh, I have to do this again.
I hope you're here to turn. And
shit. I did it wrong.
I hope you're here to
There we go. Yeah, it's not even a speech check. You just have to threaten Amada. That's the only way you can get through that without having to fight him. Which is probably the best. Because I think if you come back to the vault, there's like a quest to let you come back. And things change based on whether or not you killed the Overseer. And I don't really want to kill the Overseer. Alright. Inaccessible. Oh, there's Jonas. Okay. Was there anything down here before I continue? Do not remember. Computer room. Okay. Yeah, it was an accident. Don't worry, Raymond. You're totally fine. You're not in trouble at all. I just misclicked. Okay, I don't think there's anything over there. Give me that pre-war money. Alright, Jonas. I got a letter from Dad. Let's listen.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry.
I am.
I thought about it for a long time, but in the end,
I decided it was best for you not
to. Oh, there's Amada.
So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame.
Ooh, body pins.
Obviously, you already know that I'm gone.
Mm-hmm.
It was something I needed to do. You're an
What about me?
You're ready to be on your
own. Oh, I got his office key.
Maybe someday.
It's kind of funny, though. I'm glad you find the humor in it, at least.
I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going.
Why?
I don't want you to follow me.
Well, that's too bad, because I'm already on my way.
The world isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe.
Safe.
Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Instant ban. No talking.
Go ahead.
Goodbye. Yeah, that's not allowed.
I love you.
Dad, why did you leave me to get milk?
Thank you. I told you my father wasn't himself.
You want to be banned? I can do that.
You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Okay, yeah, so Amada's not mad because since we didn't kill her dad. That is good. Alright. Do we have any more rad roach meat? We do. Nice. Giving viewers the day off. Yeah, get banned so you can take a day off. Alright, there's a... Yeah, her dad is the Overseer. And we got the password. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Give me that stuff back. Hold on. We got the password and the key. Can you guess what the password is? It's Amada. That is the worst password. Okay, we have security dossiers. This one's on the tunnel snakes. If Butch and his leather-clad delinquents. Chat, am I a leather-clad delinquent? I think I'm a leather-clad delinquent. If Butch and his leather-clad delinquents accost Amada one more time, they'll have more to deal with than their acerbic teacher. I actually don't know what that word means. I'm not a delinquent? Oh. I'm a hooligan. I'll be a leather-clad hooligan. I'll take that. Their services have come in handy upon occasion, I must admit. What services are they taking for the tunnel snakes? You fell asleep? That's okay. I'm a cotton-clad nerd? No, I'm not cotton-clad. I'm wearing leather. Also, hi, Chalf. How are you? You're a lethal-clad delinquent? Oh my god, Kirby! Leather! Kirby! Why? That was my face! Hi, Esper! Welcome in! Lethal. Leather, not lethal. But they're starting to become unruly. Ah! They were the foxes! If dogs become feral, they must be put down? I'll have to remind Butch of that upon our next meeting. Thank you for the head pats. Honestly, same. Kirby, dap me up, little guy. Oh my god. I was surprised it wasn't Robin, too. Okay, reading the Overseer's thoughts on the Vault Dwellers is fucking hilarious. Leather-clad hooligan is like an extremely obscure and unthreatening Batman villain. That's me. That's me. So Beatrice, just what Vault 101 needs, an absent-minded, sexually repressed sycophant. Beatrice has served Vault 101 admirably for years, but her mind is growing feeble. I'll have to speak with her good doctor about some kind of long-term pharmaceutical solution. We may at least be able to keep her comfortable and quiet until she passes on. What does that even mean? Alright. Robin is in the den, yes. Jonas. I never should have signed Jonas as James's assistant. My dad's name is James, by the way. He was always too idealistic for his own good. Now he spends every waking minute with the good doctor, who gleefully fills his ears with even more idealistic not- That scared me, Robin! I was like, no, please don't tell me the game just crashed! Holy shit, that actually scared the fuck out of me. I was like, no, 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 no. I actually have Windows sounds turned off, though, so that couldn't have been my game. I was like, no, please, the game literally just crashed. Oh my god. Not the Windows error jump scare. I've considered reassigning him, but the truth is Jonas is a fine medic in his own right, and hiding him down in maintenance would be a terrible waste of resources. We do a little bit of trolling. Just a little bit. This is weird. He has an entry about his own daughter. Every time I try to get Amada to open up, she just pushes me further and further away. Maybe it's because you're a terrible father. Did you ever think about that? Since she was a child, I've tried to instill her in those virtues that have made this vault what it is today. Loyalty, honesty, commitment, hard work. She does try, and with a lot of guidance, that has grown into a fine young woman. That makes it all the sadder that she continues to alienate me. She looks at me and sees the overseer, not the father that has cared for her alone. Alone, since she was an infant. You know, that's a good point. It's never really mentioned what happened to Amada's mother. You're only able to pop in for a second, but you're hounding out the same way you came in. Well, thank you for using the Tangia. We do enjoy it. Fuck you, Dad. I'm moving to New Vegas. Can you imagine Amada in New Vegas? Do you think she'd fit in? All right, so you have some scouting reports. All right, so here's some details on the outside world. This is going to be good. As our test suggested, the immediate vicinity of the vault is no longer dangerously irradiated.
But daddy is a state of mind, you know what I'm saying? I'm your daddy.
Oh. Daddy is a state of mind. I'm your daddy. Oh my goodness. No longer dangerously irradiated, although the background radiation is still well above safe levels. Pockets of more intense radiation appear to still be common, and all surface water seems to be undrinkable. We'll need to carry ample supplies of Rad-X with us on all future surveys, but hazard suits do not seem to be necessary for general exploration. Yes, Pedro, I always knew somehow. You knew that Pedro was your dad. That's good. You love Tangia too much, you need to stop. It's so much fun. And it helps support the stream, so I really do appreciate you using Tangia. Our old maps are largely useless. The town of Springvale is an abandoned ruin, and all pre-war roads have disappeared or are no longer passable. We encountered a group of monstrous ants, which appeared to confirm Mackay's theories of mutation due to extended exposure to radiation. We drove off the ants with gunfire and collected several specimens for study upon return to the vault, see Exhibit A. The good news is that human civilization still survives, despite everything. We discovered a settlement known as Megaton, see Exhibit B, whose inhabitants, although somewhat wary at first, soon welcomed us into their town. When was this? We spent a good deal of time in Megaton and learned a great deal about the Capital Wasteland, as the area around Washington, D.C. is now called, from them. Megaton is a fortified outpost of civilization, of sorts, but it seems that giant ants are the least of the dangers of this new world. We agreed that it was prudent to return to the vault immediately to revise our survey plans in light of what we have learned. Lewis and Agnes remain in Megaton to serve as ambassadors and continue to collect information until return. Oh, this was Grandma Palmer from 2241. So there's the monstrous ant, and there's Megaton. Vault Tech instructions. A letter to the overseer from Dr. Stratislaus Braun. Ooh, this is interesting. Braun is not going to show up in today's stream, I don't think. But Braun is a very interesting and important character for Fallout 3. If you are reading this, emergency vault internment procedures have been initiated and you and your control group have been sealed into your vault. Congratulations! You are now a vital part of the most ambitious program ever undertaken by Vault Tech. If you have not read your sealed orders, do so now. They will outline the experimental protocols assigned to your control group. Please remember that deviation from these protocols in any way will jeopardize the success of the program and may be considered grounds for termination by Vault Tech Corporation, as outlined in your employment agreement. Your vault may or may not have been selected to receive a GEC module. Please see Attachment A for details. Dr. Stratislaus Braun, Director of Societal Preservation Program, Vault Tech Corporation, will not receive a GEC module and should operate under the guidelines laid forth in the Overseer's Sealed Orders. Alright, so what is this GEC? Tell me. The GEC is, quite simply, the most advanced piece of technology ever developed by Vault Tech, a terraforming module A terraforming module capability of creating life from complete lifelessness. After riding out the storm of nuclear Armageddon in a Vault Tech patented vault, residents can then activate the GEC and create a new earth in paradise. Craters and dust will give way to rolling grasslands and sparkling clear water. Of course, due to time and monetary constraints, not every vault will be equipped with a GEC module. Okay, so we know what a GEC is, but we don't have a GEC for Vault 101. Let's get out of here. Alright, it's time to leave the vault! I imagine speedrunners doing this. This can't stop me since I can't read. I just like a little bit of lore. I actually don't think I've ever read everything here. So that was kind of interesting. I hear... Oh, I do not have a weapon equipped. Give me that baseball bat. There we go. Okay. More roaches? Why do I feel so slow right now? We're at the entrance. It's time to open the vault! Wait. Ah! Right, there's a switch in front of me. Alright. Who's ready to see me escape into the capital wasteland? Let's go. I am opening the vault door. You can't open the door. Mwahaha. I did.
You did it!
I opened the door! I did it!
Oh my god, I almost didn't believe it was possible.
I literally pushed a button. I really couldn't have done it without your help.
No, you didn't need me.
Aww.
If anyone can survive out there, it's you.
Thank you, Amada. Why don't you come with me?
It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for...
Thanks, you doomed us forever!
And my father and
me? Everything. For the vault? Goodbye. I don't think... Oh god. Get out of here! He does not look very happy with me. Did they say anything else? Apparently my father betrayed us all. Destroyed us all! Destroy us all! Okay, I need a- Amada, Jesus Christ! Why? Why would you walk right in front of me? I am become ghoul. Just you wait. Oh my god. Bullet sponges these assholes are. There we go. Fucking die. Good lord. Okay, I'm over-encumbered now. I have so many police batons, what the hell? I don't need this many police batons, I don't think. Let's drop some. There we go. And then, I have a lot of vault suits as well. Hoard as many things as you can, because then you can sell it all. We can also improve our repair skill this way. Having a good repair skill is not a bad idea, either. Thanks for the radiation poisoning! You're always welcome, Chalf. Isn't radiation poisoning fun? Okay. Well, let's eat a little bit more rad roach meat. And then... Oh, I see why I keep not equipping my weapon. It's because I keep repairing it. Okay. Who's that? Hello? Oh, it's Amada. It's like, what the fuck? It's like twice as cool as regular poisoning? You're so right. You're so right. Alright, let's save before we leave the vault. Okay, I might edit this just slightly. Because I can lower my luck. And I might want... Oh! Perception doesn't have anything to do with small guns. It's agility. I thought that was right. So I don't actually need perception. Perception is for explosive lockpicks and energy weapons, which I don't really care about. I already have lockpick as a tag skill, so we'll just go with that. We are certainly bottom heavy. Isn't that the best way to be though, Chalf? We love a fat ass. Okay, and then my tag skills are fine. So funny. Oh, with the special? Yeah, I like it. I do like it. Okay. Before we leave the vault, I do need to run a quick ad. So... I will be back in about 3 or so minutes. So if you need to get up, stretch your legs, get some water, whatever you need to do, we'll be back in about 3 or so minutes. Thank you all so much for being here. We'll be back soon to explore the Capital Wasteland, finally. I really appreciate that. How about 4 more? Okay. Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it for you. I can even give you a little... I want death. So right there by my dual disc, You see there's attack and move. So this one moves. You got a good view of it there, right? Yeah, you weren't looking at me, right? Move. I can move two in a diagonal, and attack. I can attack up to two squares away, and a plus symbol. It'll make more sense once we get into it, but I'm just checking this to make sure it's decent. Oh, that one moves three. He got the big speed. You did! That hurt! No complaints on talking about your tail. Let's go! Yeah, those symbols you see on the top right of the screen, that is, Did you all see that? Did you see? Not to brag or anything, but I have YouTube Red and Adblock.
I smell something. Starting you, fuck!
Did you call me a fuck? You're a fuck. You've never seen a fuck. I'm a fox. Fox. A fuck. Fox. Get it right, lady. Biff. And then me going, I think. It's the 100 baby challenge. Horny jail edition. What the fuck is going on? Why? Why did that happen? Don't. Okay. Go. Oh! No! Oh my god. She almost jumped off the cliff! Oh my god. Ghost! Ah! What the fuck are those?! What the fuck are those?! Oh my god!
What is that?!
Are you- I- just kill me. Let the cocks kill me. I will die by the cock. I died by the cock. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sure. Give me the dick.
Tactical nuke incoming!
She died! I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old! Look at me!
Pip boy and everything. Look at that.
I do have a Pip boy. Isn't it nice? Dad, hello! We've been waiting on you. Goodness. The playability. I unlocked my limit break. Can I?
The stream brain. It's bad news. Okay, thank you. I'm coming. I promise I won't get stuck in a rock this time. Oh my god.
Armadillos keep digging little holes in my backyard.
Guess who forgot to run the ad when she got up? That was me. Okay, we're leaving the vault though. Oh my god, that was an instant load. I'm not used to that at all. Ooh, we're loud. The vault door is closed again. And welcome to the Capital Wasteland. Yippee! Look at this scenic overlook. Very scenic. And we level up.
Guess I'm ugly goo!
What's going on? Who is this guy? You're oogly goo. Who's oogly goo? What was that? Thank you, Chow, for the oogly goo. I don't know what that was. Okay. Let's get our lockpick. I can't get it to 50. I can get it to 40, though. Should I just get it to 45? Maybe I should put points into... speech. He is definitely a creature. He is. Okay. It's perk time. Me when I turned to a ghoul in the wasteland because the water looked like chocolate. We'll take a good look at the water chocolate. Okay, so I forgot about intense training as well. I'm gonna get Swift Learner. I feel like Swift Learner will be helpful. Cause then we get 10% more experience. Alright, let's go check out this chocolate water. I don't think this looks like chocolate. I think you need to get your eyes checked. Ooh. Already. I have gotten slightly irradiated. Okay, we're gonna get all the DLC pop-ups right now. I did not download a mod to get rid of that. Into the pit. Point lookout. There's a way to get power armor? Oh, really? I don't actually really like using power armor that much. But how do you do it? Oh, we got some jet, frag grenades, and psycho. That is very nice. Alright. Broken steel. We got the iBot. Alright. Give me all this alcohol. Blame it on the alcohol. New radio station. Oh, we have a lock. Everybody's favorite minigame, lockpicking. Oh, that's a buff out. Nice. Oh, interesting. Huh. Did not know about that. I never usually use power armor. I really was a big fan. Okay. We gotta pop on some Galaxy News Radio. Have we clipped or item surfed? I actually don't know what that is. Oh, we can't hear Galaxy News Radio at all because of the static. That's fine. You drop the big rulers by hand hurts and so does your head. I'm sorry. Any Nuka-Cola? Oh, we got some Nuka-Cola. Very nice. Let's take a big sip. You started playing New Vegas a few weeks ago? First thing I found out about that game is that some settings for that game you cannot manually change. You want to turn off mouse acceleration? So you open the game's files and find the mouse acceleration value yourself and turn it off that way. Thank you, Bethesda. Yeah, there's a lot of shit like that. That is just the Bethesda way. Okay, I think I'm just going to go straight to Megaton. I want to get started on the Wasteland Survival Guide because that's one of my favorite quests. Okay. To Megaton. There it is over there. Making my way downtown, walking fast. Faces pass and I'm homebound. We got a fridge. Anything in the fridge? Bottle. Can. We have a traitor? And two dead ants. Crow. Hello.
Welcome, welcome. My name is Crow, and I travel the land offering vestments of protection. And you are fortunate I found you in time.
You did.
You bear the look of one who is haunted. But I am proud to say that my wares can protect you from even the cruel claws of death itself.
That is insane. Tell me about your caravan.
My caravan sells clothing and armor to decorate and protect the body while it endures the ravages of the physical world. My travels take me from Canterbury Commons to where there is true need of this protection. After all, this is what they'll pay the most for.
All right. So you do repairs. What do you have for sale?
If the clothes make the man, then here are the means to remake yourself.
Remake myself. Okay, let's see. We have some shit to sell. I don't need this glove. Or the baseball. Or the eyeglasses. I'm gonna sell all these police batons. And a cap. And all of my money. I'm gonna sell my money. Who needs money? I don't want any of these vault suits. I'm gonna keep some of this stuff. Clipping is just using an item to bonk through walls. Item surfing is jumping on an item and... I've never done that before. I don't know if I can, because I said I don't have any mods. That's not true. I have the unofficial patch. I do have the unofficial patch installed. Am I going to use alcohol? I might use alcohol. No, I probably do want to keep the baseball bat now that I think about it, because sometimes you just run out of ammo. And then, let's see. So, I've already given him more than he can afford, so I'll just take the Stimpaks. Okay.
Another satisfied walk.
Walk well, friend. Thank you.
Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
Thank you, Deputy Weld. I'm here for a nice visit.
Well, I'll be damned. You're from that vault.
I am.
I ain't seen one of those jumpsuits in a long time.
That is right. We do actually know that somebody from Vault 101 has been here.
Town sheriff.
Oh, name's Lucas Sims. Hello, Lucas Sims.
I don't know why, but I like you, girl. Something tells me you...
I do want to hear a joke.
So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.
All right, sounds good. Pleasure to meet you.
Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're going to get along just fine. You treat my people nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like.
Message received.
I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with?
I'm looking for my dad.
Nope. Sorry.
Me!
Fires to put out in
ha ha ha, but actually yes. Let's hear a joke.
Tabs on every visitor.
Pyrox in a bar with a steering wheel coming from his pants. Okay. Tell him more about Megaton.
What do you want to know?
Why is it called Megaton?
The town's named after the bomb that's sitting in the middle of it.
Oh, right. The bomb.
Yeah.
The bartender says, what's that about? Yeah? Don't you think someone should disarm that?
I don't trust any of the locals.
Oh, I forgot to put explosives in.
Besides, most people don't even realize it's still a threat. And hell, Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of Adam, they worship the damn thing.
The pirate says, "Arg, it's driving me nuts." I've heard that joke before. I do like it, though. I could look into it, maybe.
Get the job.
You would think it's R, but it's actually the C, is that right? I haven't heard yet. How far are we in the Fallout TV series? I have not seen it. Woo, yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for! Fallout 3 stream! Hello, Dayton! Welcome in! We are certainly playing Fallout 3. Ooh.
Not an option.
Dang it. I cannot extort
exactly
him.
Rolling in cash down here.
100 caps?
Great.
Sure.
Go ahead and see what you can do. Just be careful.
I will be.
Well, come to think of
let's
it,
go. Speech success.
Stranger coming through here.
Pack that discussion away. Yeah, I haven't seen anything yet.
You know the kind a man gets when he's got a purpose. Spend some time up in the saloon. Might
Moriarty.
Just watch yourself.
Moriarty.
That man's trouble.
Good to know. Anything about
it's
anything around Megaton?
Reason. There are settlements, too, spread all around. The human race is stubborn like that. To the south, you've got Rivet City, but don't bother going to D.C. The place is a war zone.
Okay, good to know. Give me some directions.
Sure thing, partner. What do you need to find?
Where's the closest clinic?
Our clinic is down in the crater, by the bomb.
Oh, by the
Our
bomb.
Church is a little
exactly
rough edges,
where it should be.
A man's got talent and confession.
Well, that's good. Any weapon dealers?
You'll probably want to see Moira.
Moira and Moriarty. You're
she
making me proud. Oh, let's
Makes
go.
From what I hear, her place is down by the crater.
Everything's down by the crater. How about a bar?
Sure is.
Oh, Moriarty.
Moriarty's. The entrance is on the top level, opposite the main gate.
Okay.
Just be careful. Moriarty is not your.
The power of Christ kills you.
call for his life.
I've been compelled by Christ.
For God's sake, don't trust the man.
Okay, so don't trust Moriarty, but he might have some information. I will let you know, Dayton, but I actually know this game pretty well. Maybe not all the secrets, but I do know most of the story. All right, where's the nearest general store?
Sells all kinds of
stuff. The weapons dealer and the store,
their
sure.
Side supply. Take a guess where it is.
By the crater. Oh, yeah.
Up at Moriarty's.
Oh, Moriarty's also has an inn. That's good to know.
Talk to Nova. She'll help you out.
But I have to talk to Nova. Okay.
Sure thing. What's on your mind?
Good night, Overlord. Thanks so much for being here.
Don't fool around with that bomb.
I will talk to you later. If you need secrets, just yell Elder Kells or Dayton. All right, sounds good.
You're looking to trade, stranger? Check out crater signs.
All right, I will.
Oh, look. Another one of your pampered vault assholes.
Pampered?
Look here, vault.
You're right,
asshole.
I am.
I don't like you. Stay clear of me and we'll have no trouble.
If you have any questions, just DM me. I'll run. I can't. Sounds good, Overlord. You don't look like you belong
there ain't
here.
Much to tell. I used to live out in the wastes. Was a real bastard back then. But I've put all that behind me.
Nice to meet you too. Just get hit with a Bible. I did. I already considered leaving this place.
What? Back out where?
In the wastes.
I left all that behind me. There's nothing but bullshit out there. Killing, stealing, violence. I'm not that guy anymore.
Oh yeah? You're right. Sounds terrible.
Yeah, you're right.
Hello, Jay. Welcome in. What do you know about the wasteland? Or what do you do around here, actually? Oops, wrong one.
Thing. Well, unless you count staying pissed drunk and making Moriarty rich or something. Sure, I'm the best shot in town with a rifle, so everyone comes running to old Jericho when the raiders show up.
Good to know.
But between raids, they're content to take my money and drag me home when I've had too much.
Jericho's such a jerk, I always want to end him. He is an asshole. So what do you know about the wasteland?
Your fucking business.
Alright. Yeah, did I miss something? Yeah, that was a 60%! Right. Damn. So. Unlucky.
You're joking, right? I mean, I shit bigger than you, kid. Come back when you got some fight in you.
He says he shits bigger than me. I bet it's right.
Stinky.
Stinky. I did miss something. I did.
A little drinking money might loosen my lips a bit. Give it a try. See what happens.
Interesting. Top shelf.
Whoa, 20 caps. Look at the big spender. All right then. I can see you're in it for
ooh,
the big money.
Interesting.
So I'll tell you all about Moriarty's.
Tell me.
Moriarty. He's a rat fuck bastard for sure. But he's also paranoid as all hell. So paranoid that he don't let no one handle the cash around here.
Interesting.
Every night he takes what God.
Guess we have to find a way to dump a big shit on him. We do.
Next to his bed.
Wait. What was that?
It's dangling around Colin's neck. Get it. If you can.
Interesting.
My robbing days are over, kid. I'm just here to drink and stink.
He really is stinky.
Dark Magician!
Dark Magician! The game makes you fall in love. I love the music in this game.
You'll probably blow your head off. That is, unless you can draw faster than a pissed off Irishman.
That is what, Moriarty is, a pissed off Irishman.
Worth it to see the look on that asshole's face.
Alright, so...
Come back if you need something.
We know to break into... The explosives were higher. What is my explosives right now? 12. Okay. That is good to know. See the stream and the words Fallout 3 just hit you? Fallout is such a good game.
Did I jump scare you?
You did, yeah, Charlie! What the heck? I got jump scared by Charlie! Ah! Looks like our relationship improved in the 3 minutes we were talking. Apparently it did. Apparently Jericho now trusts me. It's probably because I gave him 20 caps. That did actually scare me. Ouch, that hurt. That one was a little loud. It's okay, though. You think you pissed yourself? Oops. Anything in the bathroom? Trash can? Got some money in the trash. We're gonna go sneak into the men's restroom too if I can find it. Where's the men's restroom? I don't actually know. You're reading about Critical on TV Tropes. I didn't know he had a TV Tropes page. Charlie has gained sentience. Did he not already? I'm just exploring right now. Why did you leave Dad to do a fallout? Hi, Adam. How are you? The settler, right? Yeah.
If you need to buy something, Moira up in Craterside Supply can help you. Watch out, though. She's different.
Why do I want to see the men's bathroom? Because you never know what secrets are hiding in there. Oh, I don't have a high enough lockpick skill. That's right. Well, we're at Craterside Supply. Hello.
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault. Oh, I haven't seen one of you for years.
I'm a stray.
Good to meet you.
Why,
I'm
Mom,
Moira
why?
Brown. I run Craterside Supply.
I have to.
I really do.
For the good of the wasteland.
Tinkering and research. Say, I'm working on a book about the
If
wasteland.
I'm hidden, they can't see that I'm doing it.
It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller. Help me out, would you?
Sure.
Great. Just tell me what it's like to live underground all your life, or to come outside for the first time, or whatever strikes your fancy.
I could have... What? Mara's the best trader in the wasteland. She is. I can't even see the ceiling.
Yeah, you wouldn't imagine how hard it is to replace that big light bulb up there. That's great for a forward. Open with a joke and all that.
We love a funny
Here,
forward.
Take the suit.
Ooh!
Something tells me you might need it.
Thank you.
That'll be good for the book. In fact,
I'll bring you alongside you.
Research?
I'm sorry.
And it'll be fun.
I can't. I don't have room for extras. Wait, my karma.
Let's see.
Interesting.
Dealing with radiation,
I forgot that you had
an experimental device, and I won't lie.
Interesting.
It may include some reading.
Oh, not reading. No.
That, I can pay you with caps, meds, chems, and maybe even a few of those unique inventions. If you do.
You're gonna have
job.
To decline.
Interested?
What did I offer? Okay. How many people can even read anymore? That's a good question. Hello, Sheb. Thank you so much for the 3-3 streak. How are you doing?
And for that, I need a research assistant who can test my ideas for the book.
Let's test her
I
ideas.
Mean, if our research is off, it could lead to
I'm gonna do a Pokemon.
Information that causes the grizzly
enjoy
and
your Pokemon.
Of uncountable innocence.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're doing
but,
well.
You know, no pressure.
Oh,
so yeet,
hello. You would like to test fate? All right, let's do that really quick. Let's see if the dice are on your side. That is a 9. That is unlucky. All right, yeets. Thank you for playing. We'll see you back in 5 minutes. Any final words before you get sent to the Shadow Realm? Farewell, for now.
Dark
magician.
Magician,
those are good final words. Those are good final words. Yeah, tell me about the pay.
Oh, caps, chems, meds, and maybe even a few unique inventions.
Farewell,
yeets. Good job. I'm sure I've got something that'll catch your eye. With a little ingenuity, you can turn a pile of junk into a mountain of caps. And there's no shortage of junk.
I'm sure
so
that's true.
Help out.
Okay, sounds like fun.
All right, then. Now, I think the first chapter will have to be about surviving day-to-day dangers.
I only have the weapons
Things
from the vault right
now.
I haven't bought new weapons.
Is it safe to find food, the dangers of radiation, and how to avoid and even profit from dangerous landmines.
Ooh.
Ooh, sounds like fun, doesn't it? Which do you want to do first?
So the easiest one to do is radiation, so let's
well,
do that first.
That's what I need your help for, isn't it?
Let's go get massively irradiated. Are you ready?
To get a live example. Not for long, anyway.
Oh.
So I need you to get a
I do have the Vault Tech security armor.
Poisoning, so I can study its effects. Oh, not a deadly dose, of course. I can fix you up before that.
All right, sounds good. Let's go
oh,
get massively irradiated.
Or at least some sort of hardy fruit that grows in the savagely irradiated mockery of agriculture we have nowadays. Now, 200 rads should be enough for basic sickness, but if you can get 600 or more,
what
rads,
is typoglycema?
Be even
I was
more
able
accurate.
To read that.
Just make sure you can get back here, and I'll see to it that you're well taken care of.
When you're signing all the responses, you get a boost of crit chance. Wait, really? That's funny. I didn't know that.
Oh, I couldn't do that. It'd be a real blow to those nice folks in the church.
They want to.
Besides, it's not like that bomb ever hurt anyone. Live and let live, right?
Okay. Let's get you ever sail.
Absolutely.
Any good weapons? Central actor is changing wrong words. Huh. So I did know that you could, it would change, but I didn't actually know it was that much of a change. Interesting. Let's see. She's got mines, leather armor, a missile launcher. Not really anything that interesting. She had a shotgun, I'd pick it up, but she does not. All right.
Remember, I'll buy whatever you're selling.
The bomb could hurt someone if Fox is into the intrusive thoughts. You're right. It could hurt someone. Also, welcome in, pizza. How are you doing? Okay. Time to get massively irradiated. Oops. Dude, I didn't realize the store is updated like that. Let's drink some water.
I urge you, my friend. Come, drink.
Slurp, slurp, slurp. Time to get massively irradiated.
The power of Christ compels you!
I've been compelled by Christ. I didn't know you could push cows over. I did know that. Also, thank you for shouting out, pizza. Alright, so we have to get to 600. Keep drinking. I'm doing pretty good. I'm really excited to be playing Fallout 3. It's one of my favorite games. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. It's one of my favorite games of all time. Of course! Why are we giving ourselves mega cancer? For science! For science, of course. For the good of the Wasteland Survival Guide.
Behold, he is coming with the clouds.
He's coming! We can listen to him while he talks. Please do not die. I will not die. I'm just going to become massively irradiated. I'm not taking myself out. I'm just getting massively irradiated. No big deal. I have critical rad poisoning. I think I... Okay, we got 600 rads. Okay. Let's get out of here. Are we glowing? We're not glowing. Sad. I did actually grow up with Fallout 3. Wait, I went the wrong way. I am one with Adam. Look at me glowing bright and green. Yeah, just walking. These people don't know that I'm massively irradiated. Just being in my presence would give them 10,000 rads. Okay, where's Moira's... Where's Crater Side Supply again? Up here, I think. I'm a nightlight, I am. I think Twitch chat can say what you s- or see what you say. Chat for science, can I get your top 5 games really quick? I'll do it too, even though you didn't ask me. You're like, Rico, wanna know why? Yes, I do wanna know why. Boom. Oh, I see. Like, boom. The anticipation on that one. Kaboom! I'm irradiated.
Oh, feeling a bit under the weather? Or a bit over the Geiger counter?
I'm very over the Geiger counter. I am about as irradiated as I can get without burning a hole in the floor.
I can tell! You're positively glowing! Now, just hold on and try not to move. Tell me how it feels, and I'll get you fixed right up.
Okay, I feel fine. Too tired to be snide.
You're a lucky one, you know. At this level, most people don't make it. But then again, most people don't have my experimental tricks.
I hope you can cure me.
If you note, I'll take care of that nasty radiation with a bit of my own homemade concoction.
Uh-huh.
I've never had the chance to test it out on someone so heavily dosed. Oh, but I'm sure it'll work out fine.
Fine. Yes.
Okay.
I have played a little bit of the original games, but I haven't gotten very far in them.
Maybe a few happy thoughts.
Hooray!
Well, you're alive!
I'm alive!
Oh, that's the good news.
But there was a little side effect.
I've been mutated.
A teeny,
fuck.
Tiny, mutation. But it seems to be benign, at least.
Oh.
Here, take a few radiation caps.
It is very
my
useful.
My way of saying, I'm sorry I twisted your DNA oh, like a you kitten with a ball of yarn.
Ah, oh, shit. Oh, god damn. Fuck, yeah.
Same
fuck. Oh, damn. Fuck on white. Oh, that's your top. Hi, Gearhead. How are you? Same stuff, different day. You're so right. So now whenever we suffer from advanced radiation poisoning, crippled limbs automatically regenerate. Alright, let's continue research. Hello! How are you?
From one of those huge stores out there. I need someone to research how to travel through a minefield.
Minefield or food? Let's hear about the landmines.
Landmines are one of the few dangers out there that you can profit from. Disarm one before it blows, and you can sell it for plenty of caps.
Ooh.
I've heard stories about a ghost town that's just full of mines. Traders just call the place Minefield.
Minefield.
Sounds like a place for some field work. Get in there, get back, and tell me all about it.
A cornucopious amount of bugs. That's fun. I've never heard cornucopious. Will you make it worth my while? How?
What better reward for avoiding explosives than to pay you with explosives?
You know what? That's a good point.
Frag grenades, in this case. I got a pretty good haul of them recently.
Ooh.
And if you bring me back something to study,
back.
Maybe I can make some modifications for you. Nothing like tinkering with a live mine, right?
Nothing like it. All right, sounds like fun.
Oh, don't worry. No one ever goes there because they say it's a ghost town.
You have a secret?
Since
what's your
ghosts
secret?
Ghosts don't exist. You can just focus on the landmines.
Sounds good.
Here, there's a playground in the middle of town.
Oh, I want to go to the playground.
Come back, and I'm sure you'll have some stories to tell.
I'm
so
sure
that was
I'm...
a f***ing lie.
It was? Wait, what was a lie?
Have fun out there, okay?
I don't know what I said. What did I lie about? What did I lie about? Surely nothing insane about this research. Surely not risking our life and limb for this. Nah. All right. Let's get going. You know, on our way out, let's stop by Moriarty's. That's hard for me to say. I never say Moriarty. Moriarty. Oh, I passed it. Let's go to the saloon. That's what I'm trying to say. Okay.
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day is the same damn thing.
I told you.
Colin Moriarty.
God, it's so dark in here.
Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg.
Chinese pre-war uniform? One hundredth, or like 1% chance to spawn? Interesting.
Troubles are a thing of the past. God, it's you.
I'm the little baby girl.
Little baby girl, all grown up. Persistent little flower, ain't you?
I am.
And now it would seem. It's been a long time, kid. Oh, your daddy passed through here all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct?
That vault's been... Well, no, it hasn't been vault. It has not been sealed, because I know I read that... Grandma Palmer left.
Ah, temper. And your father was so reserved. Take after our mom, do we?
Listen! I love the Toothless Dance.
When you two passed through,
thank you for sending the Toothless Dance. Special top fave games could really be top 50, but these are the ones that I had the most fun with or changed the person after you played them. Elden Ring, Baldur's Gate, Prey, 2017, Borderlands 2 and Soma. I would say that my top five... You think it was because of the Enclave? Interesting. Fallout 3 is definitely up there. There's a lot of games that I really like that I didn't actually play myself, but I watched other people play. I love Oblivion. I really like Bethesda games. I grew up on Bethesda games. I'm a big fan of The Sims 2. You're a Fallout reporter? What are we reporting on?
Did he? Well, our time together was brief, but that is the way of it out here. When a bond is forged, little else matters, hmm?
Hmm.
Well, he did come through here, but he left. I'm truly sorry. But maybe you can catch up to him. He headed southeast into the city. Said he needed information from those lonies at the station. You know, Galaxy News Radio.
Reporting my gameplay. All right. So what's this about Galaxy News?
Galaxy News Radio is some loudmouth radio station located in the ruins of D.C. Three Dog, the king of that loony bin, keeps yapping about fighting some good fight or something. A bunch of crap. But I suppose if you wanted to know what was going on in the wasteland, that's the place to go. Me, I could care less.
Hmm. That just, sometimes the best way to experience a game, you love Just Cause 3, never touched it, but you watch a friend play that game for hours. Yeah, that is fun. It is a fun way to experience it. I watched someone play Nier Automata, and that was really fun. I also watched, and I really liked that game. Yeah, we found out further reason for the caps. Oh, I'm very curious. Okay.
Don't let me keep you.
God, so we did find that out.
The Enclave station comes in fine.
Galaxy News Radio is the best station. I agree. Been shit lately. Okay.
Goddamn radio.
So I don't really feel like talking to anybody else. Let's go do Minefield. Had the most impact on you. It's an incredible game. It really is. All right. Let's go do the Wasteland Survival Guide. I want to go play with some mines. Yippee!
Making a move.
Yeah, I'm making a move. I'm making a move downtown. There's another thing I wanted to do while I'm here, though. Where's the water treatment plant? Philosophic topics really go deep, and it gets you involved emotionally. It really does. Really does. Okay. Hello. I'm here to help.
What do you need? Well, it's no secret that the
I can get caps for this. I am going to No Man's Land.
I'm the only one in town that can keep the damn thing running. I spend so much time up in the plant that I can't take care of the leaks that keep springing up in the pipes around town.
Hmm. Now, I don't We're playing with landmines. Let's go. You can trust me with explosives and with guns.
To hunt down and repair those leaks.
Okay. How many are there?
From the pressure in the plant, my guess is that there are three of them scattered around town.
Okay.
Check along the pipes and the valves, but they might be a bit tricky to
I stop. Have not had toilet water yet. Should I? All right.
I hope you can help.
Also, welcome in, Magna. How are you doing? Good to see you.
I don't know what would happen.
All right. Let's go.
Back to work.
Just remember Vault-Tec. Old Walter's a sweetheart. He's been alive since World War II. Wait, really? I didn't know that. Okay. So let's go find these leaks. I saw one. There's one near the entrance to town. You'll be fine. It's clean. But it's not, though. It's irradiated. But I did just have a very nice irradiated drink from the bomb water. Okay, so there's one. Oh, I don't have a high enough repair skill. Damn. Dance party is here at these coordinates. Minefield? It's banging, man. We're gonna go banging at the minefield. Alright. Here we go. Off back into the great capital wasteland. Let's see what we can't do. To find some mines. I didn't buy any more ammo. We don't have a lot of caps, though, so I guess we're just going to survive off what we have. How many stim packs do I have? 18. Okay, that should be plenty. That should be plenty. Another episode of an Archdemon's Dilemma is already out. Wait, is that an anime? I haven't heard about that one. I think it's IRL. People say the toilet water is actually
the power of Christ tells you!
Well, hello, Iron Wolf. How are you doing? Toilet water is actually much more clean than tap water, but still, why would you drink around the place with your shit and piss in it? I've never heard that before. It's really adorable. Huh. What's up with gamers and jumping to try and go faster? It's funny. A Vault-Tec overseer? You know Fox Riveter now? An overseer of Vault-Tec industry. Am I really? Imagine a live-action Punch Man. And One Punch Man is played by The Rock. That would be kind of insane. Should we go to Springville Elementary? Eh, I don't really feel like it. I want to go play with mines. Faster uphill and downhill for sure. So I had a powerful sorcerer that bought an elf slave for all the money he owned because he fell in love with her on first sight. Interesting. Balls. Balls, balls, balls. Yeah, you don't jump around, you go places. It's a completely normal thing to do.
Earhead 6512 asked me, should Fox drink the Toliet water in the capital wasteland? Well, Gearhead 65-2, even in the harsh reality of the capital wasteland, Sipping toilet water is a choice that screams desperation.
Oh, you're so right.
Hey, when survival's on the line, you do what you gotta do.
Oh my
Just
god.
Just like driving a Ford F-150.
Oh,
tough
yeah?
enough to handle any wasteland. Built Ford Tough.
Built Ford Tough! Oh my god, Gearhead, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. Thank you for that. I need to go out and buy me a Ford F-150. Fuck. Someone clip it, please. That was fantastic. Oh, thank you for that. Built Ford Tough. That's the only way I'd have it. Okay. On our way to minefield. Fallout 5 and Ford collab incoming. Oh my god, could you imagine? I'm not sure how Fallout 5 is gonna go. Ow, that hurt. I'm actually not a big fan of Fallout 4. What the fuck was that? I heard an explosion. I'm almost curious. I'd like a Fallout game to take place in New York City. New York City? That'd be cool. Fallout 4 is the shit. I hate the story. It doesn't feel like an RPG to me. Ford out 3. That's us. And our Ford F-150 driving through the wasteland. I can rely on you for your Fallout universe because you're the guide of the wasteland. Are you the wasteland survival guide? I didn't know. We have Nevada, DC, and Boston. And California. Ow, these fuckers hurt. You own the VR version of Fallout 4? I didn't even realize there was a VR version. But I guess that makes sense. Oh, is there anything else I can eat before I start breaking into my stim packs? No. I guess I'll take one. Alright, this is instant heal. I'm not playing hardcore mode. You're here? You're a little Fallout helper. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. You got it for free back then with your headset, but it was more interesting in Skyrim VR. Yeah, I think Skyrim VR would be a little bit more interesting. I feel like using guns in VR is kind of difficult. You're shooting up? For shame. I gotta. It's for my health. Alright, there's some enemies. Oh, they're bloatflies. There's a Fallout game that takes place in the Midwest? Is there actually? I didn't know that. Which one is that? You can aim down the sights. Yeah, I guess that's true. Okay, the iBot keeps getting in my way. Oh, I missed. There we go. Got him. Fallout Ford collab. Thank you for clipping that. Is there not a thing about getting addicted to meds if you use too much in this game? You can't get addicted to stim packs, strangely. But other ones you can get addicted to, but not stim packs. Oh, it's Brotherhood of Steel? Or Fallout Tactics? Interesting. Tumblers today. Hey, wait, that's a skill book. Wait, I didn't mean to take the burn book, though. The burn book! Have the mean girls been here? Oh god, I'm stuck. Wait, the water's still hooked up here? I'm gonna take advantage of that. Laser, watch out, Fox! Don't let them Silver Shroud get you! Not the Silver Shroud! What is exploding? Hello? Fallout in Wyoming? That would be very empty. Oh, dog. Chat, I'm of the opinion that the very worst enemy in any video game is always the dog. They are the worst. Every game. Doesn't matter which game. If you have to fight a dog, it's the worst enemy. Hands down. You're now addicted to Tylenol. That would be my luck. Oh, you're a raider. Oh. That's a bomb! That is a grenade. Not a bomb. I know the difference. Ow. Oh. That was for the dog? They're the worst enemies by far. How did... There we go. Now I have a mole rat. Oh my goodness. Deathclaw says hi? I hope not. sadist armor and a tire iron. Okay. Animals are annoying to deal with through their animations. Yeah. You have a physical copy of Fallout Tactics? Bought it when you were younger. Didn't know that it needed an older version of Windows and other programs. I was disappointed when you tried playing it. That sucks. When did you get it? What the dog doing? The dog doing is trying to kill me. That's what the dog is doing. And I do not approve. Frank Horgan. Oh, yeah. You mean in Minefield? We're gonna learn that fast. I did know that the Enclave is based in communism. Yeah, that's kind of annoying to set up, though. Running like a virtual machine. I hear something. Oh, wait. This is friendlies. The centaurs are very scary. They're very creepy. Oh, we got a caravan. Where's your doggy? I don't have dog meat yet, actually. Oh, it's Crow again.
Looking for that special something?
How about that special someone?
My caravan sells clothing and...
Yeah, there's, like, there's some contention on the 3D versus, top-down Fallout games. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to do that. I'm here to buy.
If the clothes
garage sale, same
the
place
man,
you got... Oh! A scratch disc of GTA San Andreas. That's pretty cool. He has a bunch of armor on him. I don't need armor. The girl on the left looks like she just stepped out of a medieval Renaissance painting. She does! She does.
Walk well, friend.
So I think both the 2D or the top-down and 3D versions of Fallout have their merits. The original Fallout has fantastic story and the world building is just fantastic. I think it does a much better job than the Bethesda makes. Oh god, ow. What kind of gun is that? A pistol? Is that a Chinese pistol? Oh god, grenade. Shit. We need that water chip. Oh god, I know. Hold on. My arm got crippled. Okay. Fucking grenades. Oh, and they've got bloat flies. Ugh. Annoying. Screw this! Oh, she gave up. Okay. Oh! Clap, clap, clap!
It's okay! Pressure makes diamonds!
Pressure does make diamonds. I love pressure. I do not love pressure. Thank you! Oh my goodness. A Rob Bethesda has turned its franchise into more of a sandbox with less density of actual content. Yeah! Oh god. Fuck! Fuck you. There we go. I think I'll take a nap. I think I will take a nap. A nap sounds nice. Waiting for someone to switch so I can talk to them? Yeah. You gotta be patient. When in doubt, aim for the crotch. It's just the easiest place to aim at. No kidding. Oh, there's another enemy. What is it? Oh, you. I thought you were giving up. Apparently not. There we go. Under pressure. Under pressure is a good song. Big fly. Oh, wait, there's another big fly. Where are you? There you are. Is that a quote from something? I didn't know that. I thought you were just memeing on what I was doing. The guy who woke up with a painful headache to find out his wife shot him as he slept. Oh, no. Arcanum. Oh. I haven't heard of that game. Yeah. Wait, what makes you feel like tearing off your skin? I can't actually scroll up because if I tab out of the game, it'll crash again. It is kind of crazy. It was fitting. Alright, we're almost a minefield. I thought that was in game. Hello? Hello?
Anybody there?
Where are you going? What the fuck? This game. Wastelander out of nowhere. Interesting. It is kind of crazy what the human body can live through. All right, now we gotta be watching for mines because this is minefield. There's one, I think. No. God, the explosions. Semi-priest, for some reason, was good at lockpicking. Interesting. Would you eat anything in this game if you're desperate enough? Depends. Probably. You just ran past me. That was you? Okay, I gotta be careful. Oh my god, Kirby! Again! Oh, he's always after me. Okay, I need to put some points into explosives so I can disarm this bomb. And then the rest of my points... The knees! You did suck on my knees. Why? What? Do my knees taste good or something? What's going on down there? Let's go lockpick. Is happy to see you. I guess so. Patiently waiting to talk to someone while they finish another conversation with someone else. Then a fourth person shows up and starts talking. Oh god, that's so annoying. Okay, oh, there's three ranks of the Swift Learner perk? Okay, let's get all three. I haven't seen a mine yet, and that is disconcerting. Oh, there's one. There's also some weird stuff in this house. Character skills have their reasons in their background that you can discover? Interesting. Fallen outfit would be great! That could be really fun. I need a lockpick of 100 to get that. For the future, remember that a restraining order is always an option. It's a Yu-Gi-Oh! Floodgate IRL. That's a good way of putting it. You make a good point. Oh, we got a pre-war book. Those are good for the library. Remember in Fallout 4, someone like threw a shit ton of mini nukes and set them all off at once. It's so loud, it could actually blow out your speakers. Really? That's interesting. Give a medical brace. Another pre-war book. Cherry bombs, some darts, a bed. When you don't respect it, there'll be a judge called on you. Oh, I hope not. I could drink from the toilet there. To save on some stim packs. It'd be funny if I was in your background talking with you, because the only thing in your tears is just you talking about Fallout 3. Oh, there's a lock. Well, locked? Safe. We got a 32 caliber pistol. Probably not going to use that. Medics and another pre-war book. Very nice. Oh, wait, there's a sink. I'd rather drink out of the sink than the toilet. I'm not going to stoop that low. What is that on the bed? Two dead people. Kirby's taking too much personal space to your taste. Another secret. All right. You, the bed was too comfy. Yeah, they died together. Hello, Dragon Boy! How are you doing? Welcome in. Thank you for giving a fox. Somebody has to. You and Clint Eastwood. Oh, I see. But I like how some of the beds are still clean even after the bombs went off. I guess I just didn't reach it. You find Abraham Lincoln's repeater? Yes, I did know that Lincoln's repeater is like one of the best weapons in the game. That is in the Washington Monument? It's in downtown DC. Empty mailbox. Somebody already got their mail. I hear something. Oh. Oh. Shit. I forgot. We gotta be careful. We have a sniper. I was not careful. We're reloading. Okay. In the History Museum. That's right, the History Museum. Okay. How much time passed? The bombs dropped in 2040-something, I think? Fallout 4 is 112 years. I don't remember what year Fallout 4 takes place in, though. I gotta get through here. He's gonna blow up that car. Oh, shit! God damn it! Whatever. Oh my god. He blew up the car. Oh my god! What is wrong? Hold on. 2054. Or 2045. Happy 130th birthday. Thank you so much. Don't I look good for 130? Hold on, let me save. Oops. Oh my god. There's shit blowing up everywhere! Holy fuck. Oh god, he's blowing up that car too. He's gonna back up. Oh god. Rude. I was trying to read. Yeah, I'm. So my character is actually 19 because she was born during this game. Didn't you see my birth? Benson's house. Wait, you weren't here for my birth. I was born. Where's the playground, by the way? Oh, this is the playground. I made it to the playground. Okay. God damn it. Okay. We gotta get to Frank here. I see him. Thank you for the head pads! Thank you for the hydrate! Hmm. I think if you have a companion, you can command them to walk in spots so they can check for mines. I don't think they can die. Interesting. Interesting. What just got thrown at you? A Nuka-Cola! There's a Nuka-Cola. Alright, let me save really quick. I actually do need to run a quick ad here really quickly. So I will be right back. If you need to get up, stretch your legs, use the restroom, whatever you need to do, we'll be back in about 3 or so minutes. Thank you again all so much for being here. We're gonna get that sniper rifle when we get back. Be back soon. I'm too young. Please! Oh, is this...
The power of...
Did you summon me? I can't... God, I did pay for it. You know what? I did pay for it. I think, in my opinion, a good fart is if it's built up for a long time. I'm lightning striking that. You can say you've never farted. Right. Girls don't fart. Anyways, you build up some pain, and then... You know, it gets released a little bit, and then you want it to be released even more? You know what I mean? I have never farted in my life before. Who does that? That's not a normal thing. I've had a lot of, lamb before. I'm not super adventurous with meat. Don't take that out of context. But I don't have a lot of access to that sort of thing. That's expensive. Sorry, Daddy. No. I'm sorry I said that. I won't ever say that again. So, right there by my dual disc, you see there's attack and move? So, this one moves- You got a good view of it there, right? Yeah, you weren't looking at me, right? Move, I can move 2 in a diagonal, and attack, I can attack up to 2 squares away. And a plus symbol. It'll make more sense once we get into it, but I'm just checking this to make sure it's decent. Oh, that one moves 3. He got the big speed. You did! That hurt! No complaints in talking about your tail. Let's go! Goodness. The playability. I unlocked my limit break. Can I?
I used to be able to whinny like a horse. I don't know if I can anymore. No, not really. I used to be way better at it. Why did I do that on stream? When I got Pyramid Head yesterday from Kirby, I was like, you know what? I want another killer. So, I did it. Yes, very small. Oh!
back. Let's kill this guy. Where's my weapon? Okay. Where is he? There he is. Let's see if we can't sneak up. Get a sneak attack on Arkansas! Ouch. I'm really slow for some reason. My legs aren't crippled, are they? Oh god. Shit! You fell, but you're here. Welcome back. Well, how'd you fall? I died. I was flying a little too close to the sun there. Okay. Maybe we can get a headshot. Paul, I hardly know her. Who's she? Missed. Dang it. Maybe we should just... What is the VATS on this? Ooh, that's not good. Okay. Ouch. You grabbed your notebook? You've been working on something for stream? What are you working on? Ouch. Oh god. I can hear my heartbeat! Too loud. Oh, I got his gun out of his hand. That's good. Got him! Okay! It's for my stream now? What have you been working on? I'm very curious. Oh shit, there's mines here. I did not realize there were mines here too. Whoopsie daisy. I'm using up all my stimpex. Okay. He's got Salisbury steak? Nuka-Cola? Some cherry bombs? I'm over-encumbered. Interesting. You're using- Oh, thank you! That's very interesting. Okay, we got some armor we can repair. I forgot that you could raid, or you could repair raider armor with itself. Okay. So you're no longer overencumbered. Where did his body go? Did it fall? Fall out! Haha, it fell out! It fell out of the building! There he is. We get a sniper rifle! Oh, and some ammunition boxes. Let's see if we can unlock this. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Give me those back. Sniper rifle with some ammo. Very nice. Oh, I meant to increase my repair skill, but I forgot to do that when we leveled up. We should level up again soon, though, since I got the... Thank you for the hydrate! Since I got the something perk. Yeah, I don't remember what it's called. So you can make pure water in this game by boiling dirty water, but realistically, that doesn't do shit. Well, boiling dirty water does kill bacteria. A lot of it's still there, so technically you should drink your dirty water. Yeah, so you need to, filter it. I'm drinking water, but I'm actually also drinking Nuka-Cola, of course. So we found... his bed. We got our mine, so we can head back to Tenpenny or Megaton. Ooh, that is a fun poll idea. Do I have a ramen? Are you still a ramen and Plucci? Actually, they're both here. Do you want to make a poll? Megaton or Tenpenny? Why am I still in caution? There shouldn't be anyone else here. I'm also showing you my friendship because I heard you like Fallout and you're a huge fan. Team up to help each other. I do appreciate the help. You cannot make. You're on mobile. You're both on mobile. Oh my goodness. I can't tab out, unfortunately. All right, chat, just tell me. What do you think? Tenpenny or Megaton? If you don't know the difference, you can get a house in either Tenpenny Tower or Megaton. But to get a house in Tenpenny, you have to blow up Megaton. And to get a house in Megaton, you have to disarm the bomb. So, yeah. Ooh. One for Megaton, two for Tenpenny. One. We got Megaton. One for Megaton. Tenpenny Tower is better. Tenpenny was two. What's this house? Oh. Two, you're a dick. I don't know why, but I had a feeling you would say Tenpenny. So that's two for Tenpenny. I've been nice so far in this game, but I could be mean. Can I... access these rounds, please? That is not the... That would not the hitbox. Oh, submachine gun! Oh my god. Who the hell would blow a megaton? Oh my god, Chad, I got the best weapon. Let's go. Alright, we've got two for megaton, two for tenpenny. Oh, we have a pole now. We have a pole. We can drink this water. Tenpenny? No, tenpenny is evil. It's fancy, though. Mr. Burke, though, the guy who convinces you to blow up Megaton, he is voiced by Lucien Lachance from Oblivion, and I love his voice actor. I don't know anything about the Fallout TV show. Please no spoilers. I do want to watch it eventually. He's got to find the time. Ooh, toy. More dead people together. What is the third option? There's a third option? I can't see the poll. You didn't add something funny. What did you add? What did Plucci add? I can't tell. I don't know. If you answer this question correctly, you get a prize. Okay, what is the question? Also, welcome in, Mellow. How are you doing? Oh god, no! No, please stop! No, please. No, please, no, please. No, bomb! Bomb. Who is a demon on wheels? Oh, I don't actually know who a demon on wheels is. I don't know this reference. One more vote. Somebody vote! What's in the box? What's in the poll? Yeah, what is in the box? What's in the poll? What's in the fucking poll? It's all good, Dayton. Yeah, I just want to avoid spoilers as much as we can. No, it's okay. Don't apologize. Mods got it. Thank you, Ramen. What did I say? Speed car, speed racer. Woo! Oh wait, it's a tie. Interesting. Wonder glue. Why though? I don't know. In the case of a tie, I will choose. I haven't actually decided yet. I was thinking I was gonna be nice this game, but I wasn't actually sure if we were gonna get to a second fault stream. I haven't decided yet. Lunch box. Because why yes? Because why not? Because why yes? That's a good answer. Oh, I can repair. Can I repair the submachine gun with. Oh, I can't repair the submachine gun with the 10mm. No reason to be bonked! Just, make sure not to spoil in the future. Is third option just penny, but first we get the quest to get their guard down for extra evil points? Oh, the, like the ghoul guard? It's been so long. I don't really want all these outfits. Bonk. Yes, yes. It's probably not obvious on the YouTube side, but there are chat rules in the description of the video. Make sure you're following those. I'm not mass banning chat! No! I only ban when it's funny. Okay. We got some prizes. We got some mines. We got a sniper rifle. And a submachine gun. I'm very excited about the submachine gun. Oh shit. Ban this! I can't. Hi, Yoshi! How are you doing? How good to be- Oh! I needed that, thank you. Oh god! Uh-oh. Mods, you know what to do. Oh my god. I'm doing good, I'm doing good. Oh. We have another mine. What's in here? Jillian House. I hear so many bugs. What the fuck? There's red roaches. So many bugs. Oh yeah, that's what I think of that. What do you think of that? Oh no, not the fox we're given. Okay, I probably have too much stuff. I probably don't need these. How much are these worth? 5. Yeah, these aren't worth it. This is worth it though. That's not though. Okay. Pineapple and pizza is the only good option. I actually do not mind pineapple and pizza. Oh god, the cocks as well! Your trial to existence has ended, say the mods. The mods did say that. Ramen has been welcomed to the Brotherhood of Steel. Be the second in command if I join the Brotherhood of Steel? I would consider it. I would certainly consider it. I've actually never really done the Brotherhood of Steel before. Like I said earlier, I'm not a big fan of power armor. Ow. Oh. I did not search that one. Give me all the meat! Angry Italian noises. Oh, you have another Grognak the Barbarian. That's interesting. Roller skates. Pludgy has a taste for blood. He does. Look what you did. My mods have gone rogue. Oh, we have a safe under the bed. He said the only good option for pizza's pile. That's true. Ah, Sakon! Thank you so much for gifting a sub to Taro! Thank you! I appreciate that. I don't want that. You forgot the eye at the end. Whoops. Hey chat, brace yourselves! We're getting braced. What's going on? No, not the nuke!
Technical nuke incoming!
I come back and everyone is being banned. There's been some controversial shit being said. You don't have to wear it in your service, but you can wear what you want. Let's go. Oh. Ouch. You gifted a sub to be released. You have been released. You are free from, the ban. Fox tax. Thank you for paying your fox tax. Make sure to pay your fox tax. Okay. Let's get out of here. Back to Megaton. We could fast travel there. It is faster. He lied. He lied! How dare he lie? Oops. Oops. I'm good at using maps, trust me. Alright. Tax evasion! How dare you evade your taxes? Did I forget to give myself a repair skill? I sure- Oh no, I didn't, but I need 8 more points in repair. He's coming with the clouds? Oh my. Alright. Back to Moira. Is this locked? It is locked. What time is it? Oh, we could just wait 3 hours. I don't know if it's 8 or 9 that they open. Apparently it's 8. Hello, I brought you binds.
Are those hot little potatoes?
Do clouds come, chat? That's a good question.
You know, they're on the ground.
Should you use Craigslist like to look for apartments? I have no idea. I've never used Craigslist.
They, explode.
Good.
Anyway, what's up?
Good one, Moira. I brought you a present.
My very own landmine! Oh, just what I've always wanted. Well, always since I sent you out on this, anyway. Now, tell me all about it. What was it like going through there?
What's it like disarming a landmine?
I have so much to tell you. Next day for Thursday, the 32nd of April, Turnip Boy commits tax evasion. Seriously, don't I hate that game? I saw Mitchie play that game. Fast hands and fast roads can get you an awful lot, including landmines.
That's a pretty good way of putting it. I think I'll use that in the book. Maybe I should credit you as a co-author instead of just a researcher. I know you may not want to see any more explosives for a while.
The up and jump up and down is the sign.
Have a couple rainy day toys of mine. And looking at this landmine, it gives me an idea.
Are you allergic to being murdered? A little, but I have pills that you can take to lessen it. That is good.
Make your own too.
We gotta take food.
Well, food and medicine. Everyone needs them once in a while, right? So they need a good place to find them. There's an old super duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like that still has any food or medicine left in it.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, great. Food is most important.
Let's go find some food and medicine. Too.
And if there's nothing to find, then just come back in one piece, okay?
I can do that. Let's see what she has for sale. We're going to sell all the shit we got. Let's see. I don't want this 32 pistol or the 32 rounds. We're going to keep the 308. I'm not going to keep these 10mm pistols because I now have the submachine gun. I got 5mm rounds? When? Interesting. Wouldn't that have been plundered a long time ago? You would think. You would actually think, wouldn't you? That's a good point. I hadn't even thought about that. What does the Dream Crusher perk do? I've never heard of that. That sounds so sad. Let's get some of those rounds. Does she have any 308 rounds? She does not. I really didn't want to buy more. Unless she has stim packs. So we can buy the stim packs. Give me those stim packs. Spoilers, but again. No, you can tell me. I don't care. I mean, telling me about perks isn't a spoiler. It's more how you want to play your character. Yeah. No, feel free to tell me about perks, though, especially if I ask. Is there anything else that she might have? Let's see what kind of weapons she has. Nothing that interesting, actually. I guess we can buy the chems. And then is there anything else I want to get rid of? It's your chance to find the dead man with the Oh yeah, let's go do that. The dead man Fox got on a rampage and banned half of the chat? What do you mean? I think you're lying. Oh, I can see. You can skip a few fights and stuff. That's interesting. Keep your eyes out. I will keep my eyes peeled. I will indeed. Okay. Let's make some money off Moira.
Don't hurt yourself.
I can't make any promises.
Come back soon.
I guess it just depends on whether or not we're doing Tenpenny Tower or Megaton. Is it too late for me to do the Dream Crusher perk? Or to get the Dream Crusher perk? Because I guess we could try again.
You want something?
It's using the speedrun. Oh, interesting. Yeah, I've never seen a speedrun of Fallout 3, actually. You're unsure. That's fair. We'd break into our house. I love the Wasteland Survival Guide questline too much. Super duper bright, here we come. It's more than possible that I would fail to snap your fingers and ban half the chat, to be fair. Yeah, I could see that happening. You can't snap your fingers? Really? Are you like, is a... What is it called? A metaphor? Alright. I hear a bloatfly, I think. You can't make that? It's hard for you to do that? Really? I don't know why. I'm not sure. What weapon do I have equipped right now? A baseball bat. Is it bloatfly? Oh no, it's a mole rat. He crippled my body! You're wearing your lucky Fallout sweatpants? You have lucky Fallout sweatpants? I don't have any lucky Fallout sweatpants. That would be cool. How's Galaxy News Radio from here? Raise in response to if you use the intelligent options, for example, Three Dog reviews it as a hard to read book. Interesting. Yeah, I might look into that. I'm thinking of streaming this again next week. What do you all think? Want to see some more Fallout next week? I do love this game. Alright. There's the Super Duper Mart. You'd fall in for Fallout? We love Fallout here. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I have the intelligence to make Three Dog reviewed as a hard to read book, but I will look into the responses. I hear something. They were a gift from the Bethesda owner of the convention you went to. That's so cool. Is the music just really quiet? Let me try turning it up. Oh! Rosy. I don't know if this is DMCA'd. Should be careful. The official band of Fallout is Fallout Boys? Yes. What are we fighting over here? Oh, raiders. I love the Fallout music too. It's so good. Are you shooting? Are you shooting at a child? That looks like a child. Not paying attention to me. Oh no, it wasn't a child. It was the iBot. I might actually want to not play the music, just in case. Man, should be by the door. Oh.
They're gonna get me.
The perfect distraction. Oh, it was a kid. Hi, Brian Wilk. Those what? What's the matter? Those Wilks, things. Even.
They keep coming. They scare me. Make it stop.
Calm down.
No.
The power of Christ fills you.
Leave me alone.
Well, hi, Brainless. How are you doing? I can't help you unless I tell you what it is.
Those things. It's all their fault. They did this to us.
Did what to who? Okay. Stop your whining.
No, you don't care.
Oh, my speech failed and now he just hates me.
Well,
okay.
Fine. You'll just die too. Please don't get mad at me.
You don't shout me out. Stop. Don't. Too late.
I don't know what to do.
Okay.
Just help me. Promise you'll help me.
Oh my goodness. I need a more first.
Those big
things. You got timed out. What the heck?
And they killed everyone. Please, please find my papa.
What are these things attacking Grey Ditch?
Well, they're big, ugly.
This kid is a brat. This kid is traumatized.
They got huge teeth and skitter around grabbing everything in their path.
Huh.
My papa would always say they're fucking ants.
Fucking ants.
Oh, that's what he used to call them anyway. I just call them fire ants.
They're fucking ants.
My papa had a gun.
Get rid of those fucking ants.
But he said they were
still sorry you're Canadian. Must be rough. It is rough being brainless, isn't
he kept
it?
Telling everyone to shoot for their antenna. That means.
Okay, we'll check. We'll check behind us in just a second.
Those things started coming around only in the last few months. At first, they just crawled around outside our town, but later they came into town, and well, you know the rest.
Okay.
All right. What is it?
What happened?
It used to be kind of nice. No one bothered us there. I guess because we were so close to DC. There were seven of us living there in tall, old brick houses. I think I'm the last one left. Those things took everyone else.
Did you know the others?
Nah. People don't like to stay long in Grey Ditch.
Yeah, Plucci's after violence today. To make a home, you know? Don't look at him funny, otherwise he'll ban you.
We've been here for maybe a year. Besides me and my papa, there was Doc Lesko, who stayed with us, and Will Brandis.
Doc
and his
Lesko.
Mama and Papa, too. I guess they're all gone now.
Where is your house?
Look for the house nearest to the billboard.
Are mole rats British?
Out of the ground, it's pretty close to the diner.
Like, can you find them in the UK?
You will? Really? Hello, thanks a whole lot. My house is the one closest to the huge sign.
You sacrifice some followers for some points.
Please. Find my papa and make him come back. Nope.
Cause we got banned.
Well, there is the personal shelter next to the old diner.
The teeth you're referring to. You enjoy self burns. Oh! Oh my god. I did not expect that. Yeah, I could see that. Over there and wait inside. Hurry back. That's right, America. What the fuck just hurt me? I'm over encumbered. Is that what hurt me? I'm listening to the Enclave radio. I didn't want to listen to the Enclave radio. Get that propaganda out of here. That's not worth anything. Okay. My inventory is very full already. I do not think the pre-war, the Chinese pre-war guy spawned. Over in Thick Bird. Over in Thick Bird. Yes. Wait, why do I have two 10mm pistols still? I thought oh, I must have just picked those up. I guess I did. Alright, we should probably heal before we go in here. Who's the dude under the hook? Under the hook? Just a wastelander, I think. Alright, let me heal. Let's see. Take some of those. There we go. That should be enough. By the second machine? Oh, wait, we'll go back. The second machine. That is Ben Canning, a traitor. Hmm. So glad repair physics kits exist in New Vegas. Having to carry spare to use as a repair and trial and trial. Yeah, it's really annoying. Hi, Brandon. How are you doing? Give me a shout out for BKMZ, please. So good to see you. It's dark in here. Okay. He's also a rare spawn? Oh, is he? Interesting. Cool, so we did actually get a respawn. Oh. That sniper rifle is broken. I didn't realize it was broken. That's kind of a shame. Oh, nice! Sniped! Yeah, I'm definitely gonna keep the sniper rifle. I'm gonna go pay for it to get repaired. I know there's another raider in here. Don't worry, I'm not gonna get rid of it. Yeah, I wanted the sniper rifle. Oh, caution. Ah. Damn it. Stop moving around so much. You stop moving around so much. Still caution. I think if I do this, I can actually get them. Bottle cap mines. Nice. No, I wasn't gonna throw it away because it was broken. I know how this game works. Energy cells. Desist your attempts and desist your attempts in locomotion. You love the realm of shadow, or the smell of shadow realm in the morning. It is a glorious, glorious scent, isn't it? Oh, we found all the food. Nice. Oh, more Nuka-Cola. I'll have everything can be solved with tape with high repair. Yeah, it's true. Tape fixes everything except for condoms. Don't be trying to fix condoms with tape. That will not end in your favor, I'm sure. You like the excitement? I love Fallout. It's so fun. Tape is the goat. Tape is the goat. Especially duct tape. Okay, so there is some medicine in here. Somewhere. Ah. Come to me. Oh god. Oh, is that a combat shotgun? That is one of my favorite weapons in the game. Oh shit. Oh shit. I did not expect that other person to come out of nowhere. Okay. A box of bottle caps? That would be cool. Oh my god. This guy is a bullet sponge. Okay, I got two people. Let's get the machine gun out. I'm gonna kill you. Okay, I know my weapon's in poor condition. Thank you. I do have a laser pistol. I don't like energy weapons, though. What a fudge. Hello, John! How are you? Good to see you. Maybe he's wearing steel underwear. Your system 32 got deleted. Tech support. Have you tried duct tape? Good question. Wait, there's a slingshot in this game? I didn't know that. Did I already kill the other raider? I guess I did. You're late to John's name. I feel that. Energy weapons are more powerful? Yeah, but they're- Oh, it is a combat shotgun! Let's go. I only have 18 shells, though. That's a shame. They actually do the same damage. I need to drop some stuff. Or maybe I should just heal. Let's just eat some stuff. Even though I know I came here for the food. Oh, I got a bunch of rad roach meat. Let's just eat the rad roach meat. Uses darts as ammo, so if you cripple an arm with some enemies with 200 guns, will drop them. Interesting. An alien blaster. Alien blaster's fun. I actually prefer to use weapons with bullets in them, though. Oh, more food. Nice. Did I kill everybody? Oh god. Apparently no. Oh god. There's a lot of people on the Twitch stream. I'm not sure specifically who you're talking about. Okay. There we go. Goodness gracious. I like the smell of gunpowder. I do like the smell of gunpowder. I can't open up either of these? Are you serious? Oh my god. Tales of a Junktown Jerky Vendor. Or Jerky Junktown Vendor. I am still over encumbered. You don't want to be friends? Oh. Oh, Xanthus. That's Xanthus. Xanthus was the one talking about, brain stopped working. If you come here, I will hug you. Don't worry. Oh my god, is it already that time? Oh, I didn't realize it was so late already. I'm having so much fun. I lost track of time. Oh, I just unequipped my weapon. You have no timeouts ready. I don't believe you, Bluchi. Okay, well, I actually cannot get in here right now. So I might have to come back. Okay. Well. How close are we to leveling up? Oh, we are like 30 XP away from leveling up. That's not bad. We're really close. Yeah, I know. It is kind of a shame I can't do that. Oh, the pharmacy key! Never mind! Look at us go! Alright, let me into the pharmacy. Okay, give me the medicine. Give me the medicine. Sensor modules. That's actually worth quite a bit. TV's playing? Alright, we're gonna probably be ending here as soon as we leave this place. Oh, I'm fucking full up on inventory again! Oh, more frag grenades. And a mini nuke! Tactical nuke incoming! Office employee ID. Oh, I don't want to do this right now. Okay, we are so over-encumbered. Ah, cocks are given. I mean, you know it's an RPG, and you are restricted from some things, but in a place like this, you can blow the damn door open. Yeah, I would think so, too. This Blastmaster armor is not really worth much. I'm gonna just drop it. Beer. We got some Quantums, and some Nuka-Colas, and some very buggy shaders. These consummants increase the carry weight. Sorry, not sorry. Yeah. Between this stream and the next time we stream Fallout, I might consider doing some mod installation. Yeah, you want to make a poll? I would appreciate that. Skyrim was better about this, just compared your skills to difficulty and adjust it. You can pick up anything, but it's super hard. Yeah. Alright, did we get the medicine here? Oh, here's the medicine. You wanna raid Kuri? What's Kuri up to? I mean, we can honestly just raid Kuri unless somebody else has someone they want us to raid. Pigeon Boy just went live? Oh, is that why Brainless came in and got timed out and then left? Uh-oh. They're back. Oh, Master Duel. She's playing Master Duel. Oh, we can do a poll. Did we raid Brainless recently? She's plotting world domination as Kuri often does. I don't think we've raided Kuri before. Maybe we should give Kuri a raid. Boy, not body. What is up with autocorrect today? It is not on your side. Okay, I am so... What do I have? Maybe I should just drop this stuff. I think last week. You just want to raid Kuri? I'm okay with just raiding Kuri. I think... I'm okay with that. I also think this is probably a pretty good place to end. Alright, everybody. It is officially 4 o'clock, which means that I need to go get some food. But thank you all so much for being here. I really hope you enjoyed Fallout 3, because I know I do. So much. This is such a good game. I love it so, so much. The event now master is definitely a good idea. Autocorrect thinks Eve is not a name. That's weird. But yes, I think we're just going to be giving Ichino's Kuri a raid. She's playing some Master Duel, so we'll be sending you all to her. If you haven't already, please do consider dropping a follow here on Twitch or subscribing to my YouTube channel. If you'd like to support what I do, you can check out my socials. I have a Throne wishlist. Streamlabs is where I take tips. You can also subscribe here on Twitch or send bits. We also do have Tangia interactions, which you got a little taste of today. Also, be sure to join the Discord if you haven't already. That is where I post my announcements whenever I go live and my schedule, including whenever I do impromptu streams, which I occasionally do when I'm feeling up to it. Other than that, the Minecraft server is in the works. I'm hoping I can get it ready by Monday, but no promises. So if you are a subscriber, you will get access to that Minecraft server as soon as it is ready. And I'll keep you all updated on that. But thank you all so much for being here. I really do appreciate it. I hope you had a great time with Fallout 3. And I will see you all soon. Thank you all so much for being here. And as always, I love you all. And goodbye! Oh yeah, goodbye! Because Ranch got mad that I wasn't waving. Goodbye!